What up, dude?
How you doing, man?
Doing all right. Ready to see some dank melee. Are you Discord streaming this? Otherwise, I'm going to have like a delayed reaction because I'm watching your stream.
Yeah, no, I'm gonna give you the stream call. I'm just fixing the audio right now. I'm going to put up your audio a good bit. All right.
Okie dokie.
Test 1, 2. Can you guys hear him?
Test 1, 2. Can you guys hear me? Audio up, audio down. Yo. What are we doing today?
There you go. Kevin Nanny in the chat. I'm going to also give you the feed right now. Sorry, I have a little scuff. It's the first time doing all this, but we're getting it done. Don't worry. Share screen. All right. Here you go. Let me know if you can see that.
Watching, opening, observing. Ooh, I can.
You can, huh?
Yup.
Beautiful. All right. Let me add in the little browser source that shows you talking. That's a little Discord chat icon.
Oh my god, he's so professional.
Oh, look at it. Oh, now you can see who's talking. Hello, test 1, 2?
Test 1, 2.
Yo, oh, okay.
No, they're all gonna know I'm a weeb. No.
Wait, what's your icon?
It's a 8-year-old from Baby Steps.
Very nice.
I love tennis.
Well, very nice to have you here, PPMD. We're actually not in top 8. We're in a qualifier for top 8, so we're running a little bit behind. But, you know, for $3,000, we'll run behind for the first time. It's all right.
How far is this paying out?
Top 8 payout.
Ooh, I got my. Why is my Twitch showing up now? This is crazy. You're just promoting me? Thank you.
I guess so. I guess someone changed your.
Nice.
Yeah, we have the ability to do a thing. When Mutaking goes on, I 100% guarantee you he's going to say, please put my Medify link as my username. I 100% guarantee it.
Guys, a Medify deal's going on right now, probably. Come on. Just do it.
Exactly. Anyways, so thoughts on these two players. Oh, Emily, actually, I got to add in the URL so you can see the score. Oh my god, double knee.
Huge.
Double stomp, triple! Salt going crazy. Oh,
absolutely insane. Yeah, okay, so I see we've got, looking at the bottom here, we've got Salt versus Hax. What's the game count? We're on Falcon, so I know Falcon has won at least one game.
Yeah, we just have to update the overlay with the correct URL. That way you can see the, holy shit. If a mod can get me the URL for that link, we have a scoreboard that manually tracks it. But Salt right now is cooking regardless of the score. She is going absolutely berserk with the hard stomp callouts.
Hax, meanwhile, you know what that guy's game plan. He's going to stand in place. He's going to back air as fast as humanly possible. And sometimes he's going to jump in back air. Because back air, it validates, well, not entirely, but it makes things really hard for Falcon. Because it just sits out for a while, beats Falcon's moves. There he is. Look at him. He's back airing.
It's a phenomenal nice back air. All right. And just as Hax gets the lead, Salt makes sure to remove any hope for him.
Oh, and yeah, you can see why Hax picks the Sage. Falcon, very cramped, hard to move, hard to get around. Once Fox hitting you, there's not really anywhere you can go. Those low platforms, too, mess up your aerials. Anyway, he's out of there.
Could not get in, no matter how hard Falcon tried. Now, I do feel when it comes to Fox Falcon, obviously it's been a pretty lopsided matchup. You actually, for a long time, were one of the greatest players ever against Falcon. You infamously JV5'd a ranked Falcon player.
No.
Named Tubes. In bracket.
Not Tubes.
IRL.
Not Tubes. He suffered enough.
And he's a good player. He's playing that bad. But you JV5'd him.
It's true. He stopped my friendlies with Mango. I was very mad.
Do you feel Falco beats up Falcon way harder than Fox, or is it kind of even?
I think for the long time that was true, and I feel like Foxes have just gotten so good.
And there it is.
That I think the gap's closed a lot, but I feel like, I don't know, Laser just so good at it's like, I've seen some Falcons, I know, that was insane. Some Falcons have said Falco was like designed in a lab to make Falcon's life as hard as possible, and I'm kind of here for that.
I think so. Man, Salt's ability to get the absolute most height out of the knees has been really, really impressive.
Falcon out of shield, I mean, right there, it's pretty hard for Falcon to get out of shield. You can't, shield grab's not that big. Your aerials take a while. Wave dash is still a little slow. Your big body, so you're easy to poke. It's hard to get out. See, she's just trying to shield grab. She's got to finally get out, but she got out and was able to convert a lot before. So definitely keep in mind whenever you see the red shield, how that goes, because Hax is putting out some really good shield pressure too. A lot of double shines, locking Falcon down, making things tough.
Exactly. Upper into the knee, goes the other way. Hax that box DI. Made sure to get it off. Fix, thank you.
There it is.
Okay.
Falcon healthy classic. Stock lead. Hit a strong or weak knee, they die anyway.
Exactly. And for those of you just tuning in, this is a top 8 qualifier. Can someone help Aklo Axe lag test? They just need to click the moderator button. I'll tell Last to go back in there.
Hi, Jason.
How are
you doing?
Wait.
I'm good. How are you?
I'm doing okay.
Let me put a Music King. Is Music King is he present in here? Let me up your volume all the way.
Yeah, I might turn him up for me too.
Yo, Jason, can you hear?
Hello.
Hey, Jason, how you doing?
Hi, I'm doing okay.
Can you trying to get you louder, but you sound kind of soft. I have you at max volume right now.
Okay. Okay, one sec.
Can you up your mic volume?
Can you yell?
Give me one second.
It's all right. It's on his end because I have him on max volume.
Chatter, this is not Dream Blunt rotation. You take that back.
It will be kind of funny, but I think it will just be me and you taking care of Jason.
Wait, what?
No.
What do you Dream Blunt rotation?
I don't know what that means.
Jason, you never heard of a Dream Blunt rotation?
No.
It's when you go to Dreamland.
He only knows Nightmare.
And you hit each other with blunt objects, and then you rotate.
No, I don't think that's the blunt they meant.
That's the one I know.
I love Fox Falcon.
Dude, we should do a Dream Blunt rotation.
Oh, I need to be asleep for that, I think.
You probably do.
How bad could it be?
Jason, I don't know. I've been around you when you're not sober. It's one of the most frightening things.
Oh, Hax wow. Twice on down throw. Looked like 2009 for a second.
It did. Salt goes up 2-1.
Yeah, it's probably because he was trying to tech roll in, but he didn't expect to get chain grab. So you're trying to tech roll in, but then you're already holding in. So by the time you realize that the second grab is the down throw, it looks really newbie, but it's for a not newbie mix every reason.
Maybe he just got surprised.
DM I think
he was
plup.
Just trying to tech roll in the first down throw.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. But I do think when it comes to Falcon, is reaction how fast your reaction time is, like the most important thing for the character? Like if you have two players, similar skill.
I will say this. I've talked to Hax and a bunch of other Falcons. Wizzy's the only Falcon that spams it, and then Jmook's the only Sheik that spams it. You have to have ridiculous reaction time to get it like very consistently.
Yeah. Jason, can you tell Domo to up your volume? Because I literally have you maxed out right now.
Give me a second.
Like it's on your end.
We will give you so many seconds.
Yeah, we'll give you all the seconds you need. Just when Domo fixes it, just come back through and we got you. We all want to hear what you got to say.
Okay. Oh, you can't hear me at all?
No, we can hear you.
I can hear you.
You need to be put your microphone up louder.
Okay.
Dude, he's gonna get turned up and then he's gonna come back and immediately M2K screech.
Could you imagine? That would be the most amazing thing.
What the hell is an M2K screech?
What do you mean? What the hell is a music game?
No, it's gonna happen.
Are you like that's like your thing?
It's not real.
Now you're just playing dumb. Of course, you know what you're screeching. You shut up. It's to me.
Oh God!
I said PP shut up, and then you attacked me.
What you told me to shut up? How can I? You see, I can't hear you say PP shut up because I can't hear you, Jason, because your fucking volume isn't high enough.
Okay.
All right.
I'm turning his bus down.
I'll yell every time then.
You don't have to. Oh my God! Do I gotta call Domo for you?
Yes, call him.
No, I'm going to call him. He's next to you. Or you just text him.
No, we don't live together anymore. I live alone now.
Okay, just text him.
I did text him. He didn't see it. So.
How is he running your stream if he doesn't live with you?
Magic.
Bro.
Ooh.
All right.
That was a good question and answer.
Thank you.
I am a good commentator.
Speaking of responses, Hax well, money.
Hey, Peepy, to be fair, if you talk about the game at all, you're already better than half the commentators.
Oh, God, please don't do this. Please don't do this. I love commentators. Oh, really? God.
I think they're not very good.
You knew it was coming.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
You knew it was coming.
Oh, no. Hey, this is truly the nightmare blunt rotation.
Yeah, yeah.
But we're not blunting.
That's true. We're not.
You guys aren't? Oh, whoops.
Okay, so on this stage, it's still hard for Falcon to move around because it's small. Aerial jab is a mix-up. Sometimes you might aerial and double aerial. Look at that. Woo, mix-up. I love talking about the match.
Holy!
Exhaled in again. Can't be
Come on, that was a hot knee though. That was a hot knee.
This isn't top 8 yet.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, okay. That was good. Bonus footage. That was good. Not to hold. That was good to hold in then. Not top 8.
God, the knee call out from Saul.
That knee was insane. That knee was insane because it called out the jump, ran forward, pulled back. Oh my gosh.
The crazy comeback, just like that.
Yeah, that was well played, because that's not an easy stage for Falcon against Fox either. GG, very well played.
So good stuff to Salt. She's going to be heading to top 8. That was for top 8.
Yeah, well played.
Very much.
She's on the path. No, I'm not twitch.tv PPMD anymore. They'll never know I stream.
Yeah. Also, Music King, there's something that you wanted to plug, so go ahead and plug it right now.
Oh, Medify? If you want to get good, smash Book of Me on Medify. I'm the best coach by far, in my opinion. And by results.
All right. The cool thing about being a TO is I can do this. Like, oh no, I just got DQ'd to Spark. But actually, no, I didn't.
Ooh. That's reset.
That's
kind of
OP.
All right.
Even if you lose a set, you could just put yourself forward.
All right. So here's what we're going
to
do.
Shit that set, to be honest with you.
Was that hacked?
Unfortunate.
Oh, I just. His mic came on. I was like, what the hell?
Fun tournament, though. I'm looking forward to continuing playing in these.
Are we getting attacked? Is this call safe? What's going on?
Yeah, I think we're safe.
Okay.
Last time
okay.
He was
why
angry about the.
I think losing the Cody set screwed me, man.
Losing will make you lose. Yes.
I was right on the cusp of winning that one. Ugh, that sucks.
Yeah.
I'm going to wait and make this as awkward as possible because I don't know what's going on.
Why are you going to make it awkward?
I don't think you can out-awkward.
The dedication, though. Just playing DK. All right.
Wait. Who's Monkey
Salt
Brain?
Played really well, though. Fuck.
This is unranked. He finished his run.
Oh.
Right.
Oh, okay.
All right. So, but now that we are here, everyone tuning in, hi. This is the Coinbox Top 8 with with myself, Mewtwo King, and PPMD. They're joining us with the power of Discord. JST, thank you. And we're starting top 8 right now. And I think we're going to kick things off.
This coin box to renew.
Thank you. We're going to kick things off with Cody Schwab versus Smash Poppy. We're going to do... Huh?
What's his tag? I remember he wanted to be. It was IBBW, and then he was Cody, and then he's Schwab, and now he's Cody Schwab. What's he sticking with?
Cody Schwab.
Is that's what he's sticking with? The first
yes.
and last. Okay, just wondering. Oh, I said IBBW. I always do that. Why are you snickering?
Okay, wait. Before that, HBox, I think it's actually cool that you ran this. And that you're doing this for the scene because we need the money. And I think that's dope. And thank you, everyone, for watching.
Damn.
And everyone that played in this, because this is cool for Melee. So shout out to this cool thing that's happening right now. I'm happy that it's happening. And I just wanted to acknowledge that, memes aside.
I'm happy that I can cast with you guys. And we're all here. And that this is happening. And that we can enjoy this. This was almost a quad god commentary. Armada was this close to casting with us. I feel like he still might. He still might just come out and
be
like,
"Let's do it."
Can you imagine how hype that would be?
It'd be crazy.
Let's do it. Like the Smash Summit 1 sofa.
Exactly. Exactly. So, if anyone here is Swedish and knows Armada and wants to bring him in and convince him, ask him, but kindly. Don't be a dick about it. Just kindly ask him.
It is 4:48 a.m. He may be asleep, but you can still try asking him.
Swedish people don't sleep.
Oh. That's very powerful.
Yeah, I learned that the other day. So I don't know what the excuse is. So yeah.
I wonder what's up. Yeah. Yeah, what's up next? What we got next?
Is this winter semis?
Ooh.
Need both of you to cast. All right, so Cody Schwab versus Smash Poppy. It's a very strange matchup in this far, but that's what happens when you get this many upsets. Both sides of winners is a Fox Ditto, and we're going to see how far it can go.
Quad Foxes.
Quad Foxes.
Oh, now that there's money all on, all the Foxes are out. Look at that.
Man, there's just Foxes no matter what, though.
Look at all the Foxes.
Fox is Look broken, at him. But he's cool.
Melee is saved. Look at Fox.
Incredible.
He destroys you, and you can destroy him. It's cool. Is my volume fixed yet, by the way?
Huh?
Is my volume fine yet?
You're still a little quiet, but you know what? I think it is what it is, you know?
Yeah, I think Domo's went to bed or something.
You know, you can always just take your own mouse and just drag your volume
up. Yeah, no, it's not. I don't have that type of setup here. It's some really complicated setup, actually. You've never been over, so you haven't seen
Plup it. Plup wants to hop on. I mean, who? You guys down?
Who?
Yeah.
Plup?
I'm always down for some Pluppy.
Sure, run it.
All right, let's do it. Let's do quad casting.
Now we're getting closer to the dream rotation.
Yeah, this is now truly the dream rotation.
Oh, shit.
All right. The sound of Melee.
Yo, I love Melee.
Isn't the game? It's a pretty cool game. It's up there.
Who did?
Best game, I think.
I also think it is the best game. Who did Smash Poppy beat to get here?
Axe, right? Yeah, he beat Axe because of some random shenanigans.
Oh.
So that happened.
Well, they are right in.
Yeah, no time wasted.
Oh my goodness! Very strong start.
Yeah, these are some very fast players. Like, stupid fast.
Ooh, he looked for the tech roll, but he missed it there. And that a little bit slow on the shield drop backer. Oh, but he's not ledge dashing. You have to ledge dash nowadays. You always have to ledge dash. Easy nowadays if the controller's... No, don't fall. Freak that. Missed the crowd's tech chase. Why are you laughing at me?
You're freaking out, man. Breathe. It's going to be okay.
I'm breathing.
He up throw up smashes. He's fine.
All right. All right, I think the game audio. Can everyone hear now? We all good?
Are we good? I think we're good.
Cody's missed three reaction tech chases in the past 45 seconds.
Three reaction tech chases?
He has a pretty fast reaction time. It's like 0.16, he told me.
Do you say it's 0.16 reaction time?
That's what Cody told me he is. He says he's faster than Busy, but I don't know if I'll go that far.
What's your reaction time, Jason?
I tested on human benchmark. I get like 0.17-ish on average. And when I did the Uncle Punch test, I get 13 frames.
Gotcha.
I'm okay. I'm no J-Mook or Wizzy, but I'm at least like, I think I'm slightly better.
I think J-Mook has the fastest reaction time than anyone in the scene. I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, but I think Wizzy's prime is the same.
That's also
like a
true.
A few years ago? I think a few years ago, when he was at his best, it's like the exact same thing. You die every time. But I was playing on a hack stage called Long Final Destination, and then he would literally tech chase me to death no matter what. It was really funny. Like a few years ago.
That sounds funny.
Yeah.
It was really funny. And look at me not talking about the match. I'm literally just a hypocrite.
Damn.
no melee content.
Hey, whoa.
Oh, and he backers him.
You're having an existential crisis. We are 2 minutes in to top eight, and you are freaking out.
Bro, it's going to be okay.
We're canceling the rotation.
No, Plup should come in. We should all be in.
Down. Where's Plup? Bring Plup in here.
Where's
down.
Plup? I love Plup.
We need to give Plup the call access. Oh, he's
Cody
in the chat. All right, we're going to have a quadcast.
Quadcast.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, my God.
So it's going to be really awkward, guys, because I'm in top eight. So for the next match, you're going to have to watch me play.
Oh, you should commentate your own match.
No, I'm not going to commentate. You guys are going to commentate for me. I'm going to ignore you guys with my own.
Dude, you're leaving us? That's crazy.
Hey, Hbox, I have a good idea for you to make money. Sub goal, you commentating your own match.
Okay, I'll do
200
it.
200
sure.
subs.
Am I wrong or correct, chat?
300 subs?
I'm 300.
Down. Yeah.
You're welcome.
5,000 subs?
300. We're at 212 today? All right, I'm doing it. All right. We've never had to deal with that issue in Ultimate because I'm not very good at Ultimate, but now I didn't realize that this might be...
You're pretty good at Ultimate. You were getting some wins, I thought.
I'm all right. I'm top 200. And so it begins.
And there it is. I think I am too. I just don't contend enough.
All right. Cody won the first game. Dwight, thank you very much. Axe DQ. Oh, it was Axe's connection.
Oh, that sucks.
Yep, oh, what happened? Did you get Giga Blasted?
We did a lag test. Him and Ackler were lagging like crazy, so we couldn't do it.
Ooh.
Keith, thank you.
Oh, he read that.
And Mods, can you go angle. Ahead and disable audio on the alert? Keith, thank you. TPK what? For Keith. All right. That was a good idea.
There it is. Wait, what happens if there's a lag test and then it doesn't work? Like, who gets DQ'd? How does that
work? There's always one person has a shittier connection. So we just go with that one.
Damn, and there it is.
Oh, the lag test was inconclusive. Both were fine. They just decided he didn't want to play through it.
That's rough.
But melee lags isn't even, like, that bad compared to, like, ultimate lag.
Wow.
That was really good.
I feel like the flow of these games has been pretty similar with Smash Poppy having a good start and then Cody just hitting him like an 18-wheeler over and over.
Right.
And there it is. Oh, except that he didn't go low enough with that back air.
Like, Keisha, thank you.
And there it is, joining us.
My mod so I can disable the audio for that.
Fun fact,
do what you gotta
if you get
do.
Down-aired, fun fact, if you get down-aired out of the air fox, you land with like, and there it is. You can actually attack down before you, the fox can shield return.
Dude, that was a nice fact. Thank you for sharing.
It was a very nice fact.
You know about that.
I did know about that, but it was still nice.
Mod, someone please disable the alert sound. Thank you, Haley, for the 5 gifted H's all around. We might actually have the sub goal for 300. Who was it? Is it 2-0, Cody?
Wait, did you just get 200 subs since I said the 300?
And there it is.
You did.
You got 200 subs in a few minutes?
No. That was the whole time. I'm saying, can you turn yourself and PPMD down and turn up the voice? I could.
And there it is.
Okay, hold on. Let me just...
This is just chaos.
No, it's fine. We're going to figure it out. Don't worry.
No, Orange Fox, how could you not Jason Trapp? No! Green Fox, how could you not Jason Trapp?
Jason is seeing beyond players. He only sees foxes.
Yes.
He's hacked. He's loaded in. He's so commentating Josh, right now.
That was a really good Dash Sand shield stop back at a hit on the platform.
That was nice.
The beginning of Sheik Fox and Falco's Bears actually is a bigger hitbox.
Flop can't join the call? Oh, man. Okay.
Oh, he is?
I'm, like, trying to do, like, 100 things at once.
Doing good, man.
I don't think I need
mods help right now.
Mods!
Yeah. I cannot do this on my own. All right.
Let's
do this one step at a time. Okay, Plup has access now. Also, we just need to turn off the sound for alerts. That'll be perfect.
Okay, keep us posted on the goal. I'm very invested.
Wait, Plup is in?
Boxers.
Plup's in.
Hey.
How's it going?
That was a good shine spot.
Holy shit, Plup, how are you doing, man?
I'm doing really good. I just took 3 shots and I'm on my 4th drink as well.
Oh, heck yeah.
Oh my god, that's a good idea. I can do that.
Oh, Jason.
Jason's a blast when he drinks.
This is a genius idea. We got an anonymous 10 gift just now.
I'll be right back in 1 minute.
All right, there we go. The audio's fixed. Thank you for the anonymous 10. I know you probably can't hear all of us, but we'll try our best. Everyone's loud except Jason.
I'm watching from your... should I watch from your Discord stream?
Yeah, I have the live feed on Discord.
Live Plup reaction.
Grab smash near! Whoa!
Man, there's a reason we get paid to play and not commentate, right, guys? Holy shit.
Winner's talk for Smash.
This is like chaos at Summit, right? This is already chaos at Summit, and now it's like even harder because we can't tell when people are going to talk. So this is just going to be tough.
You're right.
Good thing no one's drunk.
All right.
Yeah, I know, right? Hey, I'm pretty sober when I'm drunk. I'm pretty good about it.
Wait, you're what?
I turn Plup down. a little bit.
Oh, is that loud? Sorry.
That's okay.
Oh, and Smash Poppy tries to tech and loses the stock. GG's. Good job commentating that one, everyone. I think we clutched that.
Oh, my
God. Who won that?
All right.
Cody did by 2 stocks.
Oh, let's go, dude. Let's go, Cody.
All right. Remember, guys.
Are we supposed to call him Cody Schwab now that his tag is Cody Schwab?
Yes. Yeah,
something like that.
Oh, damn. Okay.
It's okay.
I can't just call him Cody anymore.
Well, next match after this slight ad break is going to be Zion versus Panda.
Winner, I think Zion's like not lost a game or something. That guy's just unstoppable right now.
Wait, Zion has not lost a game?
It looks like it. That guy's been owning for sure.
Holy crap. That's really good.
Yeah.
Box Ices is a powerful combo.
Box Ices? You think that's what's the best combo of characters in your mind, Jason?
I've thought about this. I'm actually
pull up.
I'm actually not sure because some people are like, oh, Marth Puff. And I was actually pretty good at Puff before, and I think I could have went that route, but I think
Marth Puff?
No. The thing is, I just think Fox is so good that it has to be Fox something, right?
I think it's Fox Marth.
Fox is so good. Yeah, Fox Marth? So what would you do Marth for?
FD, and then, like, for certain characters. And then I think if it's non-transforming stadium, you might prefer that sometimes, too.
Damn true. Stage counter picks. Facts.
Well, they're getting in here.
Give me 1 minute.
So the only 4 characters remaining in winners are Foxes. What do you guys think about that?
I saw that. That's pretty poggies.
No Puffs, no Sheeps.
You love Fox, huh?
No. Hot take. Not hot take. I think it's kind of annoying that there's just a billion Foxes all the time everywhere. I like character diversity.
Thank you.
I know. Sue me, bro. Sue me.
They hated him because he's
like a different character every once in a while. Go ahead, ban me.
I'm not going to ban you, Plop.
I also like character diversity.
Oh, that's pretty cool. You know
what? I think
from the original PP. Where'd you get that from?
I really liked it when I saw your Samus.
Damn. Okay, I'm sorry. I didn't say anything. That's pretty cool. Thanks, bro.
All right, I'm back. What did I miss? I heard Samus.
Oh, hey Jason.
We love character diversity.
What's up, your characters.
We love your characters. Yeah.
Wait, is that what you're talking about?
Honestly, I do miss Jason playing in tournaments. I think he's one of the coolest players to watch.
Me?
Yes.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah, seriously.
Yay. I actually have no idea what you guys
are. If you had to rank us four in most fun to least fun to watch, where would you put? I'll put myself fourth. Who's right above me and who's first?
Wait, what was the question? I zoned out. I was looking at chat.
With us four, who's the most fun to least fun to watch?
Most fun to least fun?
Where do you put yourself on that list, Jason?
Wait, what?
Let's all at the same time shout out the number. So 4 being the worst, 1 being the most fun. That you think you are.
On wait, we have three, to just we'll scream out. Our list?
Just scream your number, what you think you are.
2!
Oh, your own number?
Yeah, and if we all do it perfectly, 2. That'd be amazing. All right.
Hold on. Let me think.
I know what I am between us four.
2.
I don't know what I am. But I don't know what I am.
No one knows what you are. We're speculating.
If you don't know you, how are we going to know you?
But everyone loves my Marfin and hates all my other characters.
What do you mean hates your characters? No, they don't.
Do you love your other characters? Yeah. Okay, that's what you're answering with.
I don't know.
But no, because no.
My characters are pretty cool.
That's true.
All right.
I think, okay, it goes HBox for hype factor. No doubt about that one, number one.
I'm number
then
one.
Then me, because I'm just, you know, probably Jason, then PP. I'm sorry, PP. You haven't played in so long. I haven't seen you play. I'm sorry.
That's okay, man. That's okay.
I'm so sorry. I haven't seen
someone
you play.
Someone had to be 4 in this.
I'm
in
so
this
sorry,
scenario.
PP. In another world, you're 1. No, I take it back. PP's 1.
Oh, God. PP's what's happening? One. Okay.
H-box
thank you.
4. I'm sorry, HBox.
It's all good.
That list changed drastically very quickly.
I understand, you know? I get it.
But you just went from 1 to 4, and then 1 and 4 swapped.
I know.
The metagame shifts fast.
Dude, you know what? HBox, do you have a hat?
That's
a hat in general?
Yeah, I love when you pop off and throw the hat. That's one of my favorite things you do.
Oh, I should wear that hat.
I would love if you just did that.
Actually, we're 55 subs away from me commentating my own top 8 match with you guys.
Dude, you could throw the hat for 55 subs.
Damn.
Or 56.
You think we'll hit it? All right. I'm waiting for these two guys to start. I'm going to get a hat.
Wait. Oh, which person is which, by the way?
Xeon is Fox and Panda is Fox.
I meant which skin Fox.
So,
thank you,
no, Dak Attack is Panda.
Profanity 09. Okay. If he was born in 09, he'd be like 15 years old. So I'm guessing that's Xeon.
Good answer.
15 years old.
Or 14. I forget how young Xeon is.
2017 was 16 years ago. Let that sink in.
That's crazy.
I'm 34. Oh, I'm
Jason, it was 16 years ago. Isn't that crazy?
I'm 34.
What do you?
Good one, bro.
I've just thought about how old I am.
Who would ask you about your age?
Did you know I won a tournament before Spargo was born?
Wait, Zion's not 14 though, is he?
Bro, you know, I really don't know. Anyway,
I just wanted to let it sit.
Oh, if you guys wanted to, like, sorry. If you were curious, Profanity is just another Smash player. It's not Xeon. That's just a real Smash player that exists.
All right.
That's what his tag is based off of, if you were curious.
Oh, thank you for the lore.
Yeah, there's some sick Profanity lore. He's a person.
Plus, did you play the Metric line? It looks so good.
All right. There's apparently 150 ping, but they're both East Coast, so something's off.
Jesus, what?
They're both East Coast. That should not happen.
That is a lot.
No, it shouldn't.
That's weird.
All right, well, let's see.
Damn, that's crazy.
Well, even the worst Melee Online match is better than the best Ultimate match.
Boom. He said it.
No, that's not true. There's no way that's true. Bombs. Ultimate has buffer, doesn't it? Ultimate, no buffer with the stuttering and Melee is tough. Play. Huh?
Also has at least 5 frames input delay.
Yeah, but imagine playing a choppy Melee match with no buffer.
You ever play West Balls at the start of the pandemic?
Yes, sadly.
That's
immediately.
That's like worse than like playing a plant player from Saudi Arabia.
He lived literally in the mountains though, like on a mountain. So
he was on a mountain.
What can you do? He was like in Yosemite, on some mountain. I mean, what can you do? You got mountain routing.
All right, can't see the game.
There you go. I think it's funny if there's 4 foxes and winners.
Well, by the end, there will only be 2. So if you think about it.
Unless they all win.
Oh, God.
What if they get sudden death and then that match is a 1-stock rematch and then that keeps being a tie on the same frame and that keeps happening?
Earlier, you didn't go get shots, right?
It's very weak, so it probably won't affect me.
Oh, you.
No, for real. Oh, it won't affect me. You can't even tell right now.
Trying to see the Panda Xeon match, but I don't see the match.
Neither of them are streaming, right?
Right. I'm trying to see them.
Damn.
I'm also trying to see them.
I don't have high tolerance. I just don't have strong drinks.
What percentage is your drink?
That's 6, but it's like a big bottle.
Oh, nice.
Hmm. Oh, wait, I also have a beer in the fridge. Actually, I should get that. Actually, you just reminded me about that. Give me a minute.
Wait, beers are 5% usually. You already have a 6% beast going on.
Yeah, it didn't make sense.
Do you have Panda's number?
Sorry?
Do you have Panda's number?
I do not. I might be able to find him on Discord somewhere.
My guess is that they already started, even though I can't see.
Oh, no.
That's my guess, because they're not responding on the chat.
I can't find him. Sorry.
That's the one thing I don't get is, like, when you are doing spectate mode on Slippy, and it goes to, like, this screen right here where it's, like, waiting for game.
Damn. Yeah, it's just, like, glitched out. That's too bad.
Yeah.
Well, we're just vibing, I guess.
Yeah, we are just vibing. Beer. It's all good.
You're getting a hat. PP's my first and least favorite player.
Love that for me.
What did I miss? I came in and I heard first favorite and least favorite player.
Yeah, we were actually just talking about you again. That's crazy. Yeah.
Jason, I don't know how you do it.
No, you're trolling me. I could tell by the way you just said that.
No, I was talking about your Marth and Cheek, specifically your Marth.
You're so good at humor that I'm like, I can't tell if like you're being serious or trolling me. You're really good at doing that to me. And even now I can't tell.
Well, I don't know how to describe it other than Plub. Remember you versus, who was it? DeShizWiz? I think it was 2009. You remember when you made the 3-star comeback? That's what we were talking about. It was actually so insane.
That was a good comeback.
Nobody ever talks about the Sheik game there.
I missed the Sheik game. I actually don't think I've
watched that one. We literally did that same match in that same set on that same stage. I picked Sheik. It was a 3-stock, and then the Marf.
Damn.
My Sheik did way better.
Yeah, but the comeback was what everybody thinks about, you know what I mean?
Yeah, the comeback is, I know. Yeah. Nobody even knows about the other games.
All right. While we're waiting, Plup, I have a question. When you were Team Weezer King, you guys like the best team in the world. When I was team with you, we didn't drop a single game of Genesis, so now we're the best team in the world.
We didn't.
But I got to ask you, Plup, who is a better teammate between me and Jason?
Holy shit. Why are you putting me in these fucked up positions?
That's kind of fucked.
No, I know.
It's not fucked.
That's fucked up.
Well, I'm putting you on the spot right now.
Do I have to answer it?
You do not. Don't let him do it to you.
How many games did you guys drop at Genesis? You guys are both good at different things.
You're both the best. Different matchups. Like, some days one's doing better.
And when me and King team, we can't win shit. For some reason,
I can't even understand what you're saying.
You're drunk.
They can't make me louder.
Jason, put your microphone.
Move the mic.
Right click
closer.
Right click closer.
Your
own. It's at the max. It's at the max volume.
Bullshit. Put your mic in your mouth.
Put my mic. Okay.
Oh God.
This is gonna be gross.
Put it in your mouth, Jason.
I did not sign up for ASMR.
Wait, why did I listen to you?
Listen, you good?
All right.
What does it taste like?
Describe Mike.
Not very good. Describe Mike. You mean describe the Mike? I saw how you removed the word "the" for humor purposes. That was.
It was funny. Did you like that?
It was funny. That was.
Thank you,
Jason. You really delve into that humor stuff, don't you? You really get in there and figure it out.
If you weren't a buff melee player, you'd be a great comedian.
MDK, how much can you bench?
How much can you bench, Jason?
I'm not very strong.
What?
Have you not gone to the gym recently?
I've seen your biceps, bro.
I'm gonna be very honest. I've been in bed all day for the past like month. I couldn't bring myself to go to the gym or barely even do it.
Dang. Oh. I'm sorry, bro. You okay?
Very inconsistent.
Yeah.
Well, it's nice you're here.
Yeah.
Thanks for commenting, at least. Yeah.
It's fun.
All right. They're definitely having some.
How was your subathon, by the way?
Was pretty chill. The first subathon was the best by far.
All right. We might have to.
I mean, they're all good.
That's cool. You said you were playing Metroid Prime. How is it?
Does it look better?
I have
two things to say, though. So I actually tested the. It looks exponentially better. I actually changed it. I thought I was going to use the default controls on the GameCube, but they have X and Y reverse, so I keep trying to shoot missiles and morph balling. Anyway, then I changed it to the dual stick where I use the Pro Controller and I use like both sticks to aim kind of like Halo and other games, and that's. You know, no motion controls. It's like one of the four settings. That one's the best by far on the Pro Controller. I highly recommend it.
Nice. I thought motion controls would be good. Anyway, are we getting into the game?
Looks like we are.
I do want to try though. It looked a lot better in the trailer.
Yeah, it looked better there.
It's exponentially better, and the controls are also better.
That's awesome.
I'm actually around. I'm in Fendrana Drifts right now. I was playing it today.
We're having connections. Oh, fuck. All right. So I think we're just gonna hop to me versus Spark.
Oh, okay. Wait, what happened with that set?
They're having connection issues for some reason.
Oh, okay.
But maybe are they going to keep trying to solve it, or are they just going to DQ?
They're going to probably, or we're probably going to have a lag test for them. It's surprising because they're both East Coast, so I'm going to play against Spark. Yeah, they're going to play off stream.
You're going to hear us the whole time?
Well, we didn't. Unless someone drops 52 subs right now, then you guys cast and I'll just play. But if they drop it
while you're playing, you have to come back.
Yeah, I will. If we hit 300 subs while I'm playing, we'll do it.
But wait, I'm curious. Do you hear us while you're playing?
Yes. I mean, we have so much power. Just, I can always just lower the volume, so.
But you wouldn't do that, right? That's not good content.
That's not good content. I agree with PPM.
You wouldn't disappoint the 5,000 people watching by lowering the volume, would you?
You want me to leave the volume on?
I think it's better content if you're suffering.
Well.
All right.
That's fair. What it means.
Let's do it. Well, it was a good run.
It's also a really good option select, because if you win, you're too good, and if it, you lose, it doesn't matter.
Jason. Big
what?
Brain.
It's really OP. All
right. So it's me versus Spark.
52. 52 subs, by the way.
52.
Did someone drop it?
Not enough, baby. Whoa! Two more. Can we get two primes?
It. I just fucking missed it. I'm casting my own match while I'm playing.
Natamore gifted 52 subs.
Let's go.
Holy
shit. Now you have to suffer after.
One more sub, he throws the hat.
Well, let me get a hat. Let me get a hat.
Let me get the hat.
I'm a huge Xbox fan. Oh, I'm doing great. How about you?
I'm doing good. Well, today I'm doing good. Yesterday I wasn't.
What did you say?
Today I'm
sorry,
doing
you're extremely quiet.
I'm extremely quiet. Am I? How? So, what if I yell like this?
That's you better. Sound like you're whispering.
What the? Wait, are you serious?
No, but you're very quiet still.
So. Oh. Damn it. I should have probably prepared this ahead of time. Next time I will be better.
It's all good. It's all good.
We are learning and growing.
PB, how was the Golden Guardians event?
It was fun. Doing the analyst desk was very stressful because I was back in a little room with production, and you get one try to look at all those clips. But you know what? It was very fun to see a lot of people. So the time where I wasn't doing that.
It seemed like they showed you a clip and you had to be like, okay, so I'm seeing this clip for the first time. Now I have to see something cool and talk about it. That's the vibe I got a little bit. Like they put you on the spot.
No. Thing is, I couldn't control it. We had someone else controlling it, but I had to tell them when to pause, when to slow mode and everything. And sometimes they forgot because they didn't write it down because we were doing so much and we're like rushing once the set was over to get everything set up.
Yeah.
So what we had to do was I had to tell them, okay, I want everything. I want the clips. I want them in this order and all this stuff. And then like by the time we're done, I have a hard time remembering all of it because I'm just glad that I have a thing set up for when we went out there. So I went out and they're like, oh yeah, this is what we were talking about. And then I have to remember, I have to hope that he paused in the right way or they would just keep going. And I was like, oh, well, I wanted to talk about that, but it's gone.
Oh no.
I cannot find that.
It was just kind of rushed a little bit sometimes.
Yeah, it's just hard because we can't ask people to like replay the set. It's not a YouTube video, right?
Yeah,
so it'd just be like, all right, please get it up, go. I got better over time. I think after the third set, it was pretty good. But yeah, I was learning a lot on the fly.
All right, Xbox, I have another way for you to make a lot of money.
What?
All right, if you get 50 more subs for this set, every single time you get a rest, you have to yell as loud as possible.
Which is a first for you.
HBox, I have a way for you to make a lot of money.
Which is a first for you.
I'm trapped, and I need $2,000 to fly out to Arizona, but I'm trapped in Hawaii right now.
I hate you.
It's a foolproof way. I'm a prince.
Shut up! I actually got a bunch of princes to email me, but I never messaged them back.
Oh, hell yeah.
Shut up. I hate you so much.
There is a $2,000 bounty on me winning this tournament, and I'm essentially throwing it to cast while I play.
But the memes live on forever. Yeah. Money is temporary.
It's true.
That's facts.
Let's do it.
Am I supposed to feel bad? I'm not sure.
No, I mean, he could say no.
I decided not. No, I choose not to.
It's okay. Everything's fine.
I just chose that.
HBox, tell us about your mentality going in. Are you nervous because you're running this tournament and you're somewhere else and there's a lot of people watching?
Yes.
Oh.
That
have you tried
like
not being nervous?
Hey, yeah, I haven't tried it yet. That's a good idea. You're very motivational.
Who here has the best mentality? Mewtwo King, you have great mentality. What should I do? PB, why are you laughing? Why are you laughing, PB?
I was thinking about
a shotgun at close range.
I don't know why you're laughing, boom. PPM, dude.
I love M2K. All right, what's the mentality help? Can someone help?
PPMD. I am now distracted by what you just said and only focusing on that. I feel loved. Okay, now you can continue.
Fuck, I need to warm up. Okay. I'm searching.
Okay. You need to warm up. Okay, focus up.
T-stick. Plop, Battlefield or FOD?
You're better on Battlefield. Just go Battlefield.
I would say, wait. I would say Battlefield, yeah.
I'll do it.
Versus Sheik. Ready?
Ooh, what the stance.
All right, here we go.
That's Mind Games.
No, it's not Mind Games. Mind Games is 2005.
Dude, Mind Games are real, bro.
Oh, okay.
Do you remember when, do you guys remember when Mango rested that roll? That was Mind Games.
Yeah, no, that, okay, well, actually.
It was sick whip.
Okay, yeah, that actually was.
That was 2009, so that was way later. Mind Games has been around for so long.
That was the first time people see it, so when you're fighting any other buff, it seems like the best option. And then you did it to him, and he was doing it. It's the best against other people, but it's the worst against him, but you wouldn't know it until you've been experienced it.
Dude, someone in chat is freaking out. They think we're going to coach. I don't think you understand that we are going to do the opposite of coaching. Yeah. We are actually just not going to help. But I appreciate your concern.
Oh, 1 second.
All right.
Oh, God, not Zelda.
I'm going to test the volume. 1 sec.
All right, I got a hat.
This is huge. You got another sub while you were gone, so you gotta throw it. That hat looks good, man.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I need one more person to sub so I can throw it.
Is my volume any different?
No, you're still quiet, dude.
I'm still quiet? No.
Yeah, you're a little better, actually. A little bit better. Yes.
Am I actually better?
I think so. A little tiny bit better, but it's not like...
But straight up, do not coach me, because this is for eight.
It's better?
Okay, we actually...
Sorry, what was that, H-Code?
Oh! Oh, God! All right,
here we go.
You cut off for me. What do you say? You don't coach you, because what?
Because it's a $3,000 pot. We got to be fair.
Yeah, facts.
Yeah.
Going back, Phil. Press one for the run. Let's get it.
Thank you for the sub, the Hungry Box.
Thank you.
Dude, this is weird.
This is the first time thing ever.
We can't even really commentate, because what if Spark has the stream open? What can we even talk about?
My God, Spark's... Oh, he's getting free coaching. Up air him!
You're making me think that I can't say anything now.
He made it really hard for us to commentate.
Dude, I'm so nervous.
I don't know,
dude. We are the ones struggling here, not HBox. Our job is so hard.
I know.
Why are you still grabbing?
They never think about the
dude, stop it on, bro.
You got a feel for the commentators in this situation, man.
I'm feeling it out, guys. For us. You guys are the ones that I feel sorry for. You.
Exactly. For sure.
It's so hard. We just want to talk about the match, but it's just so hard.
Melee commentators don't talk about the match.
So Jason, I'm curious, how does Feninja Drifts look like in Metroid Prime?
It looks super good, and the lava looks amazing as well. Every single thing in the game looks amazing.
I'm so excited for that. That's going to be awesome.
Super good.
That was cool, Spark. That was cool, Spark. Yeah,
dude, I can't wait till you get double jump. I love jumping around in Metroid Prime. That shit's so cool.
Can we all pop off for the rest?
No.
Pop off for the rest? No, that's coaching.
We're not
talk. Relax with the game talk. All right.
Oh my bad. That was my bad. DQ me.
Four to four there. Huge combo. Back here. I feel like we can't talk about like.
Yes!
Got him. Let's.
Amazing. Woo! Clutch box.
Woo! Oh, shit, baby, woo! Border, woo! I had residual pop-off, sorry.
All right, guys, each of you now, and take turns and say the pop-off that I did against you that pissed you off the most. You all have one.
I don't know how to rap.
No, not rap. Just say which pop-off that I did on you that pissed you off the most. Which one was it?
Well, it was the one where you rapped.
Man,
Wait, what?
I don't have hatred in my heart like that.
Oh, the big, the
not
where
for
I rapped.
Not for you anyway.
Mid-set?
You rapped? Wait, that was what? Pretty...
Wait, when he had shades on, it was crazy.
No, please elaborate on that one.
I was playing Hungry Box, and he turned on Kanye West, and he put on shades, and he started literally rapping and shaking around.
That's wait, so what? Bad.
Oh, I lost.
I remember HBox had an error.
Like I got freaking stunted on.
That's the coolest thing I've ever heard.
Yeah. Luckily, it only worked once, because that would have been very bad if it continued to work.
Yeah. I definitely can't do that now.
Why not? What's stopping you? HBox? Hello?
You there?
You're distracting him.
Fuck! Okay.
Oh, he's there. Okay, good.
Oh, hey, HBox.
Remember to breathe. Remember to breathe. You're in competition.
Yes!
Oh, shit on! All right, good. Good. Okay.
Oh, you didn't get 50 subs. I wasn't supposed to do that.
Okay. Let's get what? I got to listen to, like, maybe Kendrick now or some other artist that's really good.
Damn, Kanye just ain't cutting it anymore.
<He's> not... No. No.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't. You know? Yeah.
All right, fair enough. Fair enough.
You know? Just. There's other artists.
Shoopity poop. What about that one?
That one goes hard. That one goes hard.
What is a shoopity poop?
That does go pretty hard.
What is a shoopity poop?
You remember, yo, Jason, do you remember when DJ Academics tweeted, "Y'all killed X and let Jay-Z live. Streets is messed up." And you said what in response?
What? Yeah, I said what.
That was the greatest tweet of all time.
That was beautiful. Thank you. That was nice. Thank you. How do you see the Twitter game so differently?
I'm an idiot.
Well, I wouldn't say that.
I wouldn't say that either.
Take those.
Oh, clutch!
Facts, facts. All right, Jason.
Hi.
Let's talk about Sheik Puff, okay?
Okay.
If Sheik were to win a stage here, it has to be only the stage. If there were Sheik Puff haters, right?
I actually have the exact same opinion. I think Sheik.
Yeah. If this were to be a bad matchup, which I don't think is that bad, Sheik has to win on this stage. So like, you got to clutch up on the stage.
We take those. That's two.
That's what I'm saying. Sheik wins on the stage, guaranteed. I'm saying that too.
I actually think Sheik's better here than Foxes.
Versus Puff? Maybe. Yeah. Maybe.
Oh my gosh.
What do you think, PP?
Dude. We have to keep talking about how good Sheik does here so we can see 4SDs.
Wait, I missed the second one. What happened?
I think he air dodged off the stage again.
Beast.
Shit.
Yeah, nice back air.
Ooh, that's close. That's close. Back air him. He's at back air and archtop percent. No coaching. Shut up, me.
I almost talked about the match and I started freaking out. This is my bad. I brought us the clock.
Okay.
Never mind. We're back, baby.
Thank you, Mango, for the sub. I like how we all just went silent.
Right. I don't know how to compensate anymore.
Hello.
Everything counts as coaching.
I know.
Hey, nice grab.
No coasting before the set.
Are you just roasting him now? Nice grab? Okay, PP.
Whoa, come on. It hit. The grab connected.
How did you roast him?
Because HBox missed a grab and got grabbed for it.
Well, I was talking about the Sheik grab.
Fuck. Oh, it was a nice grab because HBox messed up? Yeah, okay, PP.
Damn. I got to reevaluate my coaching. I got to go back to school.
Wait, what did you go to school for? Wait, did you go to school?
I went to school for psychology. It did not help me with coaching at all, as you can see.
Oh, I went to school for comp sci game design, and then I realized I hated everything, and I just wanted to play video games.
Well, that worked out well.
That's real.
It did work out well. My parents and stepdad did not want me to do this, and then I did it anyway.
So but then you clutched.
And it worked out better than that.
You freaking clutched.
So the
clutched.
Lesson is don't go to college. No, I probably shouldn't encourage
you. Oh, God, please. There's so many people watching.
I'm just going to stop.
There's so many people watching.
You too could be Mewtwo King at home.
Yes!
Preston, let's go!
Holy fuck.
Put the hat back on.
Wait, your ping is insane. You're in SoCal?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, nice. Ooh. If you were in Florida, this would have been hell of a bit.
I really...
Okay. PP, I couldn't hear anything you said. I just said, I heard the first syllable.
So, PP, don't go to college or what? What were you saying?
I wanted another answer, but I don't think I'm getting one. I think my internet cut out for a second.
Yeah, your internet.
Okay, fair enough.
Hey, my name is metafy.gg. So that's @SimeTheKing. Everyone else is their name, but...
I was my stream, but right. Yeah, did you like we love ads.
Guys, it's I'm up 2-0.
Dude, you're up 2-0.
I know. Winning a game on Yoshi's is huge.
It'd be really embarrassing if you got reverse 3-0'd.
Can you not say that? Seriously. That's insane. Why would you wish that on me?
I'm not wishing
anything. No, he didn't wish anything. He's just saying it would be embarrassing. It's your birthday? Happy birthday, dude.
That's not.
Happy early birthday, dude.
You're going to be 24?
That's technically almost always an early happy birthday.
Or late.
He's turning 19. Him and Nunner brothers.
You know, Mango Force fucked me and Cruz on my 20, like, first birthday.
That's messed up.
Yeah.
That is messed up. Honestly, toxic.
Dude, nice back here.
And then West Coast started singing happy birthday.
Hang on.
Nice. Oh, I remember that.
That was a nice back here. PP, thoughts?
This is what happened.
Wait, dude. No, the dice. I'm dead.
Spark deserves to die because
that's not going
to
kill you. No.
Okay, well, that seems harsh. Dead. That seems a little extra.
Spark is spamming these down smashers.
Oh, fuck.
Hang on, Spark. This is his birthday, Spark. Dude, relax.
It's Spark's birthday?
No, this is HBox's birthday.
Happy birthday!
This guy's really picking Yoshi's on HBox's birthday. I'm actually mad for HBox.
Wait, why?
Kind of BM.
Why is Yoshi's BM?
Because it's HBox's birthday, dude.
How about being nice to people and considerate? You gotta give them a gift.
Especially on their birthday. Pick Dreamland, Spark.
Oh, yeah.
Well, he has to be like 5 times.
That was a good idea.
Dude, how did that... Alright.
Okay.
Nice Randall avoidance.
Oh my god, what's this technology?
Oh my gosh. He poofed and then he poofed again. He's a magician.
Oh fuck.
No! Where is he? Where is he gonna go?
It's like peekaboo.
Ow! No, that's not gonna be a rest. HBox, focus up. You gotta hit this rest,
bro,
bad boy.
I'm trying, man.
Why are you rolling?
Oh my god.
Dude, are you getting mad, bro?
Can you guys, like.
HBox, are you okay, bud?
Like a second?
Randall, it's gonna go to Randall. Come on, HBox, we all saw it.
I did see it. Fluff is accurate.
You
were accurate.
You're so right.
But is it weird to call people to gamer tags? I always call people to gamer tags.
No, it's only weird for some people. I always call everybody by their gamer tags. So it's all
I love gamer tags.
Well, not always, almost always. He's poofing. Forward throw? Big forward throw?
What the fuck?
Why? When HBox not...
Please crouch cancel. Let's go.
Throw the head.
Okay. We're in top five.
Nice crouch.
Let's go. Clutch box.
Clutch box. Finally. Hi, Reddit.
I would like to hear more commentating from you the next set.
Can you... Okay, I'll try to commentate more.
You have to comment.
Yeah,
I said some things. All right.
How are you supposed to be?
You told us to shut up. That was your main commentary.
I mean, that's something, but it's not.
Reddit will remember this.
I'm still listening to you guys.
I'll remember this. That was some pretty.
The sub goal was hit. You got to commentate your own games.
I'm trying. Yeah, I'm gonna try more next time. We're still in this. We're in top.
Kevin Nanny.
Oh, by the way, guys, because I'm in top 8, we officially have a pot bonus for next Melee Coin Box. So clap for that.
Let's go, dude. That's actually pretty awesome.
$3,400 so far. Yep. So that's pretty dope. Because anything I win, I'm donating to the next prize pot. Good time.
Wow.
Dude, what if you just keep winning?
Well, so we ran the numbers. If you don't believe me, here is a spreadsheet.
Oh, I saw you do this a little while ago.
And for those nerds, and you know what a convergent series is?
A lot of those numbers are very similar to each other.
Yes.
Yes, Jason. That's very true. Works. You could almost say that they are approaching a limit.
Whoa.
Yeah. So
huge differences between 10 and 20.
If I win 7 coin boxes in a row, it pretty much maxes out at 5k pot. It's pretty
good. Wow. It almost maxes out after like 3, looks like.
Just
3
said,
or 4.
You're going to win it's 7 and that is so arrogant.
A 5k melee tournament. Imagine that.
Reddit will remember this. I'll remember this.
All right. So to save time, we're going to have Panda Aklo off stream and I'm going to play Smash Puppy on stream.
No, I need to see the Fox Ditto.
There's another one happening. After
what if Aklo decides to counterpick Fox with Link?
Yeah, what if?
What if?
Imagine the hero of time.
Guys, Zion is in winners finals against Cody Schwab.
Understandable. Dang. That guy's pretty good.
He's pretty cracked. Good. All right, I'm fighting Smash Poppy.
Are you going now?
Yeah, right after this ad break, we're just gonna go into it.
I love ads.
They're holding winners finals.
I love ads.
It's winners finals after this one.
Okay, cool.
Chat, press one if you're enjoying the quadcast, godcast. Let's go into here.
Press five if you want M2K to take a shot.
Oh.
Oh.
I'll press five for that.
Well, now I have to.
I mean, you don't have to.
Well, you just created the role. Now I have to. All right,
okay, well, good luck.
All right, here we go.
That good luck was to all of us.
Yeah. Okay. So the payouts for this tournament, first place gets 1,200. Second place gets 600. I think last knows, but it's around there, and so on and so forth.
Oh, wow. That's nice.
I did a shot.
How you feel?
Me?
The same as before, because why would it be in my system yet?
Wait, what?
Okay.
What?
What?
I mean, what? You've been drinking for a bit now, no?
Yeah, but it's 6%. It's really
He took a shot.
6% is like stronger than a normal beer.
That's
Wait,
true.
Really?
Yeah.
Maybe I just have really high tolerance.
No, you don't.
Maybe.
No, you don't?
You should drink faster and more just to check it out.
Okay.
Wait a minute.
You're so bad at taking shots that you're like lactose intolerant, dude. Like it goes all the way. I've seen you take like two beers and then you start like screeching like a raptor and like patting my head.
He does Remember do that?
That. Remember that?
I've seen it.
I think he Pop's went seen to it. Oh gosh.
He's gone.
Oh, he's actually going to chug.
Wait, is he chugging?
Oh, probably.
I assume.
Dude. Oh my goodness.
This might get crazy.
I'm checking out his stream.
Mutagen gets brutally honest when he drinks.
Right. Wait, he's
gonna be like, that was actually a bad backer.
Okay, I did it. I trust Plup.
Yay! Wait, what did you do?
Oh, I drank it faster.
Let's go, dude.
What'd you drink?
I think I might.
And now you can wait a while before drinking. You actually don't have to drink anymore.
I have to do whatever you and Plup say.
That will.
PP, what do we do to him?
How about we encourage Hungrybox to commentate with us for this next set?
All right, I'll come.
Oh yeah,
but like he agreed to.
All right,
we will.
That is a good point.
We tuck Mutagen to bed and give him a big glass of water. How about that?
Oh, we tuck the homies in at night. Love that.
We do. Give him a little kiss on the on the cheek.
No.
They gotta sleep well.
Sleep tight, Jason.
No, I'm not even tired yet. I've had a lot of coffee, but that forces me to
sleep. Sleep now. It's all over.
Okay, I'm getting stages. Why would I sleep right now? I don't.
Hush, little baby, don't.
No, okay, no. I'm older than all of you.
He's gonna give you a lullaby.
Bars.
What does that even mean? Oh wait, no. I understood it now. I'm just slow.
And not drunk.
One shot, Jason.
I'm not. Wait, what?
You had one shot.
How could you say that I had one shot? You're not even in the same room as me.
Yeah, I actually have no idea how much you drink. How much did you drink, Jason? In ounces and alcohol content.
Fluid ounces.
Have you ever just not wanted to think? I've thought a lot. It's kind of boring, and I don't want to.
Wait, are you guys going?
Jason, have you ever been into a sensory deprivation chamber?
Holy fuck.
No, I haven't, but I read about those. Those are really scary, I think.
It's quite scary, yeah. It's very unnatural. You should try it out.
I would probably do it for a significant amount.
How's the ping feel, HBox? Talk to us. You got to commentate. Ping.
It feels good. I'm pretty confident in this matchup. Fox is, like, at the same time, my least favorite and most favorite matchup because I've played it so many times.
We love Fox Pop.
Yeah. It's just, you know, it's my job. It's my job is this matchup.
Yeah. It's just part of your life at this point, right?
Pretty much. That's what it is. So, if it's part of my life, I'm here to do it. Press one for the run. Let's get it.
Wait, who beat you? You're in loser's quarters?
Yes, Papa beat me because fuck Fox. Okay, here we go.
Did you hold forward like you always do online?
You shut the fuck up.
Game one, Battlefield. Oh, he definitely took a shot.
You gonna call
he
me out there, Jason?
Took a shot. Oh, God.
Did Hungrybox take that? Was that Jason? Was rather passive-aggressive or just pure aggressive right now.
It was something, Jason, that's for sure.
That was
you're on thin ice, buddy.
Why am I on thin ice?
What's that rest? Is that rest?
Hold forward toward the enemy.
He's not even popping up. He's not. He's so mad he's not popping up.
It'll work every single time.
You guys need to relax.
Just hold the control stick toward the enemy. Never move away.
Thank you, Jason. Any other advice?
Use the back. Okay, up throw. Now, do, RTC. No, reaction text. Oh, that was a bad reaction text. You're not.
Oh my gosh.
Holy shit.
I think my puff would.
How about some water, Jason?
I can't believe.
Can we see it? Can we see
call me out?
Eating puff, please?
Oh my god.
It's such a start.
Can we see? Wait. Oh, you're baiting me. Wait, I'm just. I'm not thinking it through.
I'm trying to see Mijikin's puff versus Smash Daddy right now. He would hit those.
Most likely lose. You know my best matchup is that with puff is the Ditto.
That's what? Pretty fun.
Because I have no shame.
That's pretty fun.
Hbox, how you feeling right now?
I'm
not about
nervous.
Fun, it's about winning.
Please.
Oh my. All eyes on you. All eyes on you. All eyes on you.
That was really good. Was. SGI.
Man,
are
it's
you
a
nervous?
Lot easier to not comment on that play.
Debajima.
I don't know what's
up. Well, how's your last
That's
name?
True.
Debajima. Debajima.
Yeah, what's your, how you pronounce your last name?
Yeah, thoughts on your last name?
Okay, who's, what?
What?
Mijikin King pronounced my last name Debajima one time.
Debajima?
Debajima with a J.
There's no G in there, right?
You put a J in there for no fucking reason.
Oh, that's fun.
Have you ever told the stream about Tic-Tac-Toe-Tic, the game I invented with
you years
ago?
That's a great game.
That is a great game. I don't.
I bet I can explain the rules while I'm playing.
Please do. You need to commentate. Your quota is not filled.
Oh, wait, you're really behind now. Does that,
I feel
a, does that worry?
I'm distracting Hungry Box, the vagina.
Oh my god.
Don't say that.
You keep saying it like that.
Don't say that, bud.
Oh, yes, sir.
What his last name is.
Okay, wait. It's two stocks now. Are you less nervous or more nervous?
If I get a rest here, I win the game.
Oh.
Every time.
So you're really. So you're really thinking about that. Even though you're getting hit a lot.
I'm thinking that if I lose the first game, I get tilted, and then
Mijikin's
gonna say some dumb shit and get more tilted, and then I lose the run. But I really want to win too, you know?
That doesn't sound like M2K.
No, I feel guilty. I'm just gonna shut up.
No, it's you just have some fun. You just gotta have fun, and nice fun. Friendly fun. We love fun, right? Right, Plub?
Fun?
Okay.
Yeah, I do.
Moving on.
Oh my god.
Wait, I agree with PP here. What do you mean moving on? Fun?
Oh. Heck yeah. Oh, scary.
Hey, PP.
Yeah.
What are your thoughts on this matchup, bud?
I think Fox wins overwhelmingly.
Oh, me too.
Yeah.
And
it's very is
the
very
reason all you guys switched to Fox against me instead of your mains is because y'all are cowards.
Hey.
It's probably because it's a good matchup.
Yeah,
it's a good matchup.
I did not do that. I resent that.
PP, you messed up. You should have picked Fox, bro.
That's maybe true, but I still didn't do it.
It's true. He did Marth instead.
Oh, hey,
Pookie,
okay.
What are your thoughts on North versus Puff?
Wait, before that, when is Hot Wands coming back?
Oh, hey, facts.
That was really fun.
HBox, Hot Wands.
This year.
Can you guys relax? It's last stock situation. Let's focus up.
Hey, are you nervous? You don't want to be down against Fox, the counterpick thing. Are you nervous?
Well, relax about the counterpick thing. We're not there yet. It's not.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so what are you thinking about right now? You got to commentate.
Oh, everyone knocked out.
Are you stressed out about how everybody's watching you and talking about you?
You seem tense, but you're not, right?
No, not at all.
That's pretty cool.
That was a pretty chill answer.
Yeah, he's not tense. I can tell from his voice.
Becker doesn't knock.
Becker knocks down. Jason,
you're
cool.
Go, Goji! Oh, he knocked his head! All
right,
fuck! Woo! Where's the hat?
Flowers, I'm good.
Everyone that donated, like,
dude.
Everyone
who said
that donated
he was stressed?
500
Jason?
Subs, I'm trying.
Wait, 500 subs about what?
To get him to commentate. I'm trying really hard. I'm trying to engage him, okay?
Wait, what?
Your dollars will go to good use. I am on the case.
What happened?
I'm trying to make sure that you keep talking.
I'm still talking. I answered your questions.
No, he is.
The last
you answered three
not?
Word answers.
I
want to hear sentences. Complete sentences.
Okay.
Wow.
Complete defense. He's playing a serious match in top 8.
I said flowers. I said clutch box. I said yes.
Exactly.
Those are sentences.
Well.
Oh, God.
Now I see why melee commentators don't actually commentate. It's more fun not to.
Oh, God.
Oh!
Broke his
ankle. He's so clutch. So how you feeling?
I'm feeling good. I'm still feeling confident now.
Why would you?
Because the more confident, I'm gonna go in a little more often.
That was so many sentences.
One.
You guys hear that?
Two. RTC, baby.
He broke his ankle. Oh my gosh.
He's resting.
I'm living. I'm good. I'm good.
That doesn't even kill, dude. What are you doing, Smash Pop?
Why would you not feel good?
I'm feeling great.
What?
But yeah, why wouldn't you? It's a good question.
That's a good point. It's pretty real. I didn't know we were getting that deep.
Tonight's my night.
Why would you not feel good?
What it? Is feeling good anyway?
It's a process, PG, you know. It's a process of when you forget about the bad things in your life and you count the things that you're thankful for.
Dude,
like I'm
feeling inspired right now.
So say something you're thankful for. I'm thankful for my cat Brisket. He's fat and cuddly and he'll
get that cat's really good.
He purrs with me and sleeps next to my head at night and I can
purrs
feel
with
belly
you?
On my face. Really
you purr yeah. with your cat.
No.
He purrs next to him.
I mean it's fine if you do. I'm just asking questions.
PP, what are your thoughts?
What are you thankful for, guys?
What are you thankful for?
I don't want to mean to interrupt you, Pluffy.
Oh my God!
Why are you
You're so respectful? You're so respectful.
I said Pluffy instead of Pluffy.
Yeah, I like that. Was silly. That was silly and goofy
silly.
Of you.
Thank you. Okay.
Wait, when did you do that? I missed that. That's fun.
You missed it? Yeah, I called you.
Okay, so I'm
thankful that I'm alive. Because if you actually think about it mathematically, it's like a 1 in 1
billion chance
or something like that.
Wait, what are the odds of you being alive?
I was the firm that made it, I could have just stopped me and then it wouldn't happen.
Well, do you know your dad's...
Oh, what a grab. Dude, nice jaywalk.
What are you doing?
I think jaywalks is when Jimu accidentally misses a dash and then it looks like a cool jaywalk. I do that too sometimes. But wait, it's just...
Are you nervous? Are you nervous? Are you nervous?
Yes,
are you
nervous? What the fuck are you
doing? I'm nervous! No one panic!
It's okay.
The edge guard! Oh no!
No, don't.
Oh god.
That edge guard is actually...
Oh my god. What are you thinking?
Guys, just shove like once...
He's thinking about that.
We're coming here to commentate! You asked us to come here to commentate! What do you want? You want us to not talk now?
Wait, he's
Xbox, what do you
line.
Tell us?
Gonna quiet down. I'm gonna get this.
How you feel? How you feel? Do you get this? Do you get this?
Pee-pee? All eyes on you? I mean,
get him! Okay! Deep breath.
Fuck!
Heartbeat. Boom, boom, boom.
No!
You're manually breathing. You're manually breathing. Your tongue is in your mouth.
We'll take those!
No shit! Where else would it be?
We'll take those!
We'll take those!
Holy fuck!
Guys, I just had a revelation. Okay. I learned the meta of content. You sandbag when you're gonna force stock them, and then it's content.
No. That was a legitimate.
Was that a reverse force stock almost?
Yeah. Wow.
Yes.
Almost.
From his side.
Oh my god, dude.
It's like a with an asterisk because he up smashed you for resting him on the force stock. You know.
Yeah. Job's not done. One more.
It's not done. We get to the best stage in the game.
Dude, it'd be really embarrassing if you reversed Ryoji, though, right?
That is a good PP quote.
Your tongue is in your mouth.
Wait, that your tongue is in your mouth, but I don't remember PP.
Well, it's like in the roof of your mouth, right? Like, you feel it sitting there. Like,
mine's
that
not.
Wait,
no,
I'm
where's your tongue?
On the bottom of my mouth.
Okay, well, you feel it sitting there. It could be at the roof.
Well, yeah.
It's not that. It's the way my tongue feels.
Are you appreciating
this guy
your time right now?
Runs away
really
and does
want
muting there
this.
Over and over. Over and over and over.
What were the odds of you being alive again? I forget.
One in a quadrillion or quintillion or some bullshit.
Oh,
that number is so.
It's how do you figure those odds again?
You double grab strong.
I don't know. I read it online and people don't lie here.
That's true. You wouldn't download a car.
Well, what? I was not thinking
I
that.
I would. Every day.
Yeah, I mean, why wouldn't you?
Fuck, best
hit
in the game.
He's so clutch. He's so clutch.
It was clutch.
That's clutch. All right.
I actually have practiced distractions. You know, I'm a streamer for a living, so.
You're a master.
So then, why don't you talk to us more when you're playing?
That
because,
is a good
point.
Are
I'm
you ghosting us?
It sucks. How's your cat doing right now?
Oh, he's great.
Your cat.
I bet he had a
you
big meal
like
today.
You guys like cats or dogs more? I like both.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know which one.
Oh, cats and dogs are both great.
Overhead was sick.
Did you know
but it's
dogs
okay.
are
okay.
one and a half times
even game
and
die.
Hey, Plup, tell me a move to open this next combo with.
The coaching.
Okay.
Becker.
Becker.
I want just Becker. Just Becker.
Say sing. Stay sing.
Coaching.
Let's go. Let's
oh
go.
My God. We're DQ. We DQ.
Sing.
Are you kidding me? Becker DQs
sing.
Him because he coached.
Told him what's his
name.
I said name a move.
That is coaching.
No, I said name a move. It's not.
And then
proper.
You said you were gonna do the move.
I just said
what
name
mean?
A move for fun.
Oh my
God! What did I say?
Live on stream.
Holy shit! Now
I'm reverse for you. Live on stream.
How will you ever come back with two Dreamlands?
Look,
no one's ever won that.
Oh, that was badass!
Look. I just need to get this stock, close it out, or in top four, alright? Is that cool with you guys?
Wait, what?
I'm gonna get
this
stock.
What?
We're gonna close it out, I'll be in top four.
And I get a pound and then rest him. Oh, he DI'd.
No, he can't.
What
he DI'd.
Look, it's okay if he DI'd because he's going to go for a dumb jump here. I'm going to grab him, up throw,
grab
the eye, rest. All right. It's very simple. It's very straightforward. Was that enough commentary for you guys? Was that all right, Peepee? Was that okay? Was that okay?
Last 5 seconds you were clutching it. Hey, last 5 seconds you were clutch god in that commentary.
You doubted me. That's the problem.
Oh, I'm being mean.
I didn't doubt.
I'm in top four mid commentary. All right, let's watch winners finals.
Let's watch winners finals. Bad break.
You're lucky I coached you there.
I couldn't do it without you, bud. We're the best doubles team in the world.
Woo!
Still got it.
Let's
freaking go.
Well, me and Plot would beat you and Flop.
Oh.
Oh. Well, but we need. This is a money match waiting to happen.
Wait, what money match?
Many have said this.
Me and Plot versus you and Plop.
Oh, we'd fuck you up so bad.
Well, I would. No, we'd fuck you up.
Zero games dropped, Jason. That's literally no team in the history of melee.
The streamer is mauling.
Are you like what? Nothing tops that.
Okay.
Chat, help.
Could it be
for Brian? Streamer is balding.
There's one to settle this. Cut.
Thank you, Brian.
How do you do this? You want to clone Plup?
No, Jason, you cut him in half. Actually. Cut him in half. And
cut him in half. Oh, it's a great idea, Jason.
That is a good idea.
I get the top half.
I get his
arms and hands and brain. What do you get?
Oh, well, fuck you. I was picking between left and right, but now I just feel like
actually, if we cut Plup in half, it's more fair.
I should have picked the top half. I didn't think between top and bottom half.
I'll get Plup's left half. I like his movement.
You like? Oh wait, the left half controls movement. You're way too big brain for me.
What side is on the controller, Jason?
Left
or right for the control stick?
I think you're just drunk.
I'm not drunk.
Yeah, that is true.
I have a high tolerance.
I'm Jason intolerant.
Shush.
Jason, take another swig right now.
No, okay. Why would you try to take
another swig?
I'm gonna get a drink. I'll be right back.
Yeah, okay. All you guys get a drink. I can't get a drink because I'm mid-bracket, but... All right, we're going to watch winner's finals now.
Okay.
Cody Schwab versus Zion. Wow, this is actually happening. I'm actually in top four somehow. Chat, how we doing?
I have done as you commanded, Master.
Oh my heavens!
You just call me.
Why
a damn.
Are you saying, "Oh my heavens"?
Oh my gracious gravy!
What does that mean?
Oh my stars and garters! He's doing it.
Not the stars and garters. That was amazing. Holy shit!
You guys are too funny for me.
You're pretty funny too, Jason.
You're clutching. You're clutching right now. You are hitting up throw tech chase rest in this call.
That is very impressive.
You're
I
a funny guy.
Wish grab was frame one. Then I would be J-Mook. You know, I have a way to be J-Mook. You down throw them, and right after you see their tech, you pause, and then you react to them.
Wow. Brilliant, Jason. Strong.
No, it's really good. I did it to many people, and I felt like this is what I would have been with talent. It's really unfair. Talent is very cheap. I'm happy that I'm alive.
Love that. I'm going to clap for Jason being happy to be alive.
Let's go.
Some Drake, some Blonde. Let's go.
Let's freaking go.
Jason.
I don't think I'm going to remember any of this.
But wow, you will see the clip.
A little bit.
What?
You drank a good bit.
I wasn't counting.
It's okay.
Yeah, but that's okay. You have a high tolerance.
No, I do. Wait. I lied to you when I said that.
Oh, weird. But you know what? You'll see the clips.
Is it weird?
You'll see the clips. It's fine.
You guys, it's...
Jason
all right.
Lied. People die.
What?
No, he's kidding. No, he's kidding.
I did not hear what he said. I did not hear what
was. That's okay. We'll see the clip of that, too. That's fine. Hey, are you excited for this Fox Ditto? Are you excited for this Fox Ditto?
Not really. I have more interest in talking to each other like Melee commentators do.
That's okay. We can do that while watching the Fox Ditto.
Yeah, we can do that. Make sure to talk about back air once every 3 stars.
I'm back.
All right, guys.
Hey, welcome back.
Maybe we'll get hired.
How's it going? What did I miss?
We were just talking about how much we love life. What's your favorite thing about being alive?
Food.
Huh, there's...
Did you say food? Are you saying food?
Food. How about you?
Food.
Oh, that. They're fighting.
Oh my god. Oh! Oh! AOJ, the freeze!
Oh, already a stock was taken!
Wow.
In record time!
No way. HBox said two sentences at the beginning of this. He's commentating this pain. Wow. He's commentating exactly like he commentated his own match. That's crazy.
Both of those players are so good.
PP, I swear to God. I swear to God, Kevin. I was talking more than anyone would have. I even called out my last match.
A tree!
A tree? Okay.
No, because... not the tree. All right, we can leave the tree back.
Oh, only the tree Dion, back there. I said it for a reason. I'm not some kind of fucking caveman. Noticing his surroundings.
I'm just going to go to a ledge and go up and not straight.
Oh, my God.
Dude, nice roll, though.
No negative emotion.
Yo, Zion's up, like, hard right now.
Zion's winning. Well, it's not that hard, let's be fair. No, up hard?
Zion's up so...
He's up
his
gently.
Lead is huge.
Oh, a beast right now.
Look at his lead. A whole stock and a fox ditto.
Dude,
like
nice up smash.
3-0 to me. I don't know about you guys.
Wait.
This is crazy.
Ooh, jabs?
Who am I fighting in center?
Why are you up smashing?
What?
Well, you can't jab again. You gotta up smash.
Sorry, I was nerdy.
Yeah, come on, Jason.
Jason, do you even play this game, dude?
No, I've never played.
Oh, really?
Well, we wish you did, though.
Wow.
Wait, that's a good point.
We have a commentator representing the people. I like that.
Oh, that's fair.
All right, chat. If someone drops a high five right now, I will text Armada and say, hey. Or I'm going to say hedge. H-E-J-J. That's how you say hey in Swedish. Hedge.
Dude, like the sun is not even up in Sweden.
No, I need
add
to
a few more J's. Like, hey.
15 J's.
Hey, hedge. You up? You up?
I'm doing it. BL star. Hey. I'm doing it.
Ooh, Cody took the lead back, by the way.
How many J's? How many J's? He was live 47 minutes ago. Hold on.
What?
Active.
Armada, you're right. Come on.
Oh, he is?
How many J's? 6 days?
I'd say six. That's a good
hold
number.
On.
Not two.
My
too
name
easy,
is Juan.
You know?
Plup's name
J's.
Is Justin. Jason's name is Jason.
Oh,
Kevin's name is
Jason's
Jevin.
Jason's name is Jason.
Oh, wow, this is awkward.
That's actually insane.
Oopsie daisy.
I actually had you. It's crazy.
that is crazy. Docs.
Y-A-Y-S-O-N.
It's blurry.
Hungrybox,
and thumbs up, you won't.
That's not an H.
No, don't thumbs up.
Why? That's an H.
Oh, I mean, W1.
That's gotta be weird to him. He's like, why is he something?
You mean Cody Schwab won? You mean Cody Schwab? Okay.
Wait,
my bad. It was habit. You're right. Cody Schwab has won.
Oh damn.
I'm sorry.
He would appreciate that correction.
That's my bad. Yeah.
That's okay.
Mango is literally watching. Get him on the call. Nah. Mango can sit this call out.
Wait, what did you say?
He can sit this call out. I like the four of us commentating.
We're having...
I don't think melee is really his thing, you know?
Holy shit.
I don't think he wouldn't enjoy this.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
He wouldn't enjoy this game.
I read it. I hope you're having a nice day.
He would
wait,
hate
wait,
commentating.
What did I miss? I need to be informed. Why are you laughing at me? Anytime I say anything, PPMD laughs at me.
No, well,
it's just clear that you're not a melee player.
I told you you're a comedian.
What?
Masterful comedic climbing.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. I'm not processing things fast.
Do you want me to not laugh when you talk? I can do that.
Well, not if you put it that way. I don't know if I think I don't think I care.
Can you scoff when he talks?
What's a scoff?
Wait,
I don't know if I did it right or wrong.
Oh no, a hoof
like
is the most pretentious word.
It is very pretentious.
There's no
like
vowels,
fox?
It's just a sound.
Oh, like a fox.
Oh, yeah.
No vowels makes
me. Oh, wait.
I read my mind differently.
Yeah, it's like the.
S-E-P-I.
What's a word that's only vowels? The noise I make when I win.
Was it AU?
What are you.
Ooh,
oh
no.
Like
an
A-H-H?
The W.
W is a vowel.
Did someone say ooh? Wait, ooh.
Jason, can you say ooh woo really loud?
Ooh woo? Wait, did you say me or somebody else? Wait, why did you
when you also say
why
yeah.
Why did you have to spin around in a chair? You did a 360, Tony. What? What you
dude,
Tony
that was
Hawk?
Nice.
Why are you doing a 360?
Tony Hawk?
He said 360
you
Tony.
Inspired him.
Are you so
inspired?
Game brain
why
that that's why your brain went to?
Even match.
Chia, you shush.
Yeah.
Shush.
The 360 Tony.
Anybody watch this game? This is pretty fast pace, huh?
This is fast.
Have you ever processed things slower than you think? Wait,
these critters moving, huh?
Yeah, I know, right?
You said critters?
Yeah.
These critters moving.
Oh, they kind of grooving, you know what I'm saying?
Right there when you press one of the B buttons. I talked about the game. That's southern, my one dude, talking it. About the game per match.
Hey, you know what that is? The critter's just going. That's not going, brother.
PP, I don't know what the fuck you just said.
What? Is that how you really talk?
Wait, what?
You know, when no one's around, yeah. I can finally do the accent.
Oh, you're holding it in for us. Thanks.
Wait, what are you talking about? Cody Squab, why would you not?
Dude, Cody Squab?
Cody Squabble? Oh,
squab. He's, you guys ever eat squab? He's in a mixed squabbing right now.
I still don't know Hungry Box's last name.
Jason,
everyone quiet. Making fun of me in chat.
Jason.
And since I know cheat in real life, it's
stop.
Even
stop. Just right now, say my last name.
DB, wait, I need to go on Facebook.
Oh, no, just say it off memory.
He's got to practice.
Oh, is it quick? Zion?
Jima?
No!
Fuck, yay!
Where's the J? Like, what is wrong?
You did it!
That's like me saying your last name is like Jason Zomperflam. Like, why are you in it?
Edma! Oh, it's Edma! Edma, okay, I have to keep saying this. Edma.
Okay, say it
now. Debbie Edma.
Yeah, that's better, right?
Mr. Debbie Edma.
What's up?
Hi. Oh, yeah, I did it right. Yes.
Dude, he answered. That means you got it.
No, yes. I was thinking that exact same thing, PPMD.
I got your back.
Dr. PP.
Thank Wait, you. Do you guys have middle names? Isn't your middle name Sheldon?
Yes.
I shouldn't have laughed. There's no reason to laugh at that.
My nickname is that
crazy.
Do you know my nickname? Oh, Mr.
Bazinga?
Debbie Edma. Do you know my nickname?
What's your nickname?
Do you know it? I'm asking you a question, Mr.
Kotu, King of the Universe?
I have to look at Facebook.com every single time I see that.
All right, okay, I'm answering a question. I don't know. What is your nickname?
It's Rocky.
Rocky?
I knew that. I would have gotten the right.
Okay,
I got the right.
How do you know that, PP?
Because he told me.
Since I was like 3 years old. I think that would have been a more accurate gamer tag.
Why are you called Rocky? What was that?
Because I always rock.
Oh, okay. I get it.
My first memory.
That is true.
Like really,
he's using motion controls.
Motion controls. This isn't Mario Kart 8 Deluxe.
Holy shit, Cody's going insane.
Dude, yeah.
He has gone insane, and you can determine the insaneness based on the stock count.
It's not insaneness, it's insanity, Jason.
Yeah.
It's pain level.
Wow, you are in like significantly more intelligent than me.
Well,
I wouldn't say that.
Mr. Debbie Edma.
This set's over, though.
Well done.
Holy shit.
Why are you
going
to? I'm trying
man.
To be respectful, Mr. Kevin Nash.
I was talking about the match.
Okay, well, now I feel like a douche. An idiot.
Ah, just kidding.
Peepee, what's going on with the match?
I forgot.
Wait.
Oh, yeah, no.
Are you drinking too? Are you sloshed right now?
Am I sloshed?
Yeah.
What is
sloshed? Sloshed is a state of being, so yes.
Oh,
wait,
wow.
Sloshed is, I think of like a washy.
So he's not.
Wait,
never mind. That's true. A sloshed person wouldn't say that. They would just say yes.
I'm thinking.
The music king is gone, for sure.
Wait, I'm not gone. I'm literally right here.
His tolerance is so high, though.
Shut the fuck up.
I don't know what's better, Jason's mentality in melee or his alcohol tolerance.
Which
one's. One of those is higher.
What's higher?
Dude,
I can't
these
tell. They're
ones
so
have recovered
so
going
good.
Straight in so many times and gotten away with it.
That's crazy.
That is crazy. I'm sorry I talked about the match. That was my bad.
Oh, that's fine. That's about, like, on average what melee commentators do once per match.
All right, guys, listen.
Oh, hey, good set.
It's time for the...
I feel like you dislike when I say that.
Wait, what?
I have
sometimes
to beat
you just
three...
need to watch the world burn, and I just want to watch the world burn. No, I don't, actually.
I don't want to see it burn.
I don't know
Gentlemen.
What I'm
For me to win this tournament, I have to literally beat the best three New York Foxes back-to-back in a row.
Wow, oh, my God. New York. That's crazy.
You've never won a turn before.
Is this tourney rigged? Why are there so many New York Foxes in D?
It's not rigged. It's just badly designed.
All the evil Foxes.
We have commentators literally coaching a guy while he's playing.
Someone said Zion's New Jersey. You guys, come on.
It's
Jersey, man.
I'm technically
Jersey. It's all the same.
But I'm New Jersey.
Not the same. New Jersey.
Florida is bigger than like all those states combined.
I'm a Jerseyer, okay?
Wait, New Jersey.
Well, NJNY and PA is kind of like the same thing. And then I'm Florida, so I'm technically NJ and YPA. Wait, no, I'm NJ in Florida. Wait, this isn't about me.
It could be.
Wait.
What did you say, Jason? What's up with you and stuff?
Jason, what would it take for you to enter the next...
What?
What would it take for you to enter the next coin box?
I always do. Okay, so, okay, I'm going to be very straight with you. I was actually going to sub-goal my event. My fucking fob broke. My birthday, dude.
Jason, why are you cursing?
I need to rant because I'm angry.
You can't cuss on this stream.
No, I swear to God. Look, I'm going to be dead serious with you. On February 5th, I turn on my stream, birthday stream. My Z-button stops working on this stupid fob. I'm so salty. Okay. I was actually going to sub-goal the event, and then I was like, mad.
I feel like for your dumb fob, dude.
Hey, but you know what?
I swear to God, I'm not lying. I'm like being very genuine.
I believe you.
I believe you. No one said you were. My fob broke like 3 times. They're fragile. If you drop them once, they break.
No, I didn't do anything. I didn't do anything. It literally just worked just one day and then didn't work the next day. For no reason.
I didn't say you did anything.
Quiet down, Ron. It didn't do anything.
You know, that makes me think that you did do something. You're being mad defensive.
Oh my gosh.
Why would I do something? What, am I going to sabotage myself for no reason? What
would you do to your mom? But then you wouldn't have to enter Coinbox.
No, Detective Nanny.
You are literally wrong.
Oh, yeah,
that's probably what you would say if we were right.
I don't know why it stopped working. True. It was literally working February 4th and then didn't work February 5th.
Hey, Jason.
I swear to God, it's the truth.
He's bringing the timestamps.
Jason.
Timestamps. I'm just salty, and I just feel like that was unlucky. And also, I don't have any self-esteem.
Jason.
Hi.
Jason.
Hi. Yes, you just said Jason twice. What?
Happy birthday, Jason.
Yeah, happy birthday.
Yay. I'm technically 4 days late.
Why are you clapping?
Why are you clapping?
Do you feel better now?
No, I'm 34. I'm closer to death.
What?
Well,
I mean, we all are constantly.
That is technically true. And now I feel better. Thank you, Club.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Dude, nice. That was clutch.
Thank you.
Yep. It all checks out here, guys.
Yeah, okay, mass checks out.
We are currently dying.
It all checks out here.
Wait, no, we're all currently dying. No, that's a. No, okay, look.
Look.
Life is perspective.
Yes.
I forget what I was going to say.
It's about how you live it, you know what I mean, man?
Yeah, I'm just going to be dumb and agree with you. Thank you for the sub to Hungrybox.
Oh, wow. You're thanking them on behalf of. Wait, we didn't get a sub.
Yes, but.
I saw it earlier. No. It went away, but he was calling.
What are homie friends for other than. I forget what I was saying. That's
true. Other than thanking subs. Shilling for the homies. Shilling for the homies.
Do you have another fob, Jason?
Are you working on another controller right now? Do you know how muscle memory is a bitch?
Yeah, for sure.
like you play 2 months on something, and then when you switch, it's like, okay, I'm doing this.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, that fucking sucks.
Guys, I'm going to be in Stadium and Fallon.
I'm sure you know how it is.
Yeah,
I'm super affected by that.
Yeah, that sucks. Are you working on another controller, though, right now?
PPMD. A few hours.
What's up?
I literally just need my.
Hey! You get to the sub?
Yeah, true.
Hey, thank you so much.
Put a smiley face for all the gifters tonight who are supporting the stream, the coin box, and honestly, 5,000 of you here. Thank you all for watching. I've been working on this for literally.
Holy fucking shit, dude! I got like fucking 50 viewers when I was doing the Nintendo Direct. You got 5,000. God damn. You're like a stream god. Teach me your ways.
Dude, his content? He's a content machine, bro.
This isn't like average. Teach me your ways. I'm so jelly of you. Peanut butter and jelly.
But this isn't like average viewership. I like average like on a good run, like 1,000.
Holy fucking shit, I average like 200.
That's no, you get like runs. You get like more than 1,000. You get like 1,500, so.
When you do rank, it definitely goes like 300.
No, I don't.
Yeah, step one.
Goopy gifted Hungrybox in my chat too. Yay. HBox, can you type Plup Yum Yum in your chat, please?
I cannot drink more Mr. R2. I drank every single thing in my fridge.
Oh. How about water? You got any water in there?
No.
You got any fruit juice?
No, I just mixed it with orange juice.
Ooh. You got any pulp in that orange juice?
I do, because I love Plup. I love Plup.
Ah, that's fair.
Pulp, I mean, you guys might be joking or whatever, but it is better in orange juice, right? Like, it's just better.
Pulp is good for you. Yeah.
If you actually sugar's bad for you, pulp is good for you. I actually think the little chunks of whatever the fuck orange shit is actually.
HBox, you better talk. Don't, I'm not letting you get out of this.
We're going to
get you guys.
Thank you, PPMD Nanny, for reminding me of this. We will hold HBox accountable for the 300 subs he got.
Here we go.
Yes.
All right.
Okay, starting four side. Starting Yoshi's?
You say starting four side?
It's like the legal four side.
Not a legal stage.
Hbox.
Oh, you. Always keeping me in check. Keep me in reality.
When are we gonna play like the Terraria with the thing where the chat crashes?
Hbox.
Okay. Dude, you wanna do that?
You know what? I'm getting.
You know, I've only played Terraria like twice.
Hbox.
I know.
It was all of you.
You're down a stock and you haven't hit him yet.
You have to like super carry.
I know.
Carry.
I'm aware, Kevin.
You did fun with it though, right?
But it's like, but now you all. Hell yeah. Doing good. You just gotta talk, man. See, if you just talk more, you'd be doing fine.
I think.
Yeah.
Omsa might not play with us again, but I'm down.
Yeah, I'm totally down. Even though you know I don't know how to play.
How are you gonna recover this one?
We'll figure it out.
Tricky. Hbox, what's the plan here?
What you talking about, PP? What's going on?
I'm trying to get Hbox to talk, and he won't talk to me. I feel like we're not on good terms anymore. After he invited us here and everything, it's a little uncomfortable.
We're on good terms. He's just focusing up. Let him focus.
But he got paid so much money to talk.
Let him focus on the tournament that he's entered and is in top four.
Oh my gosh.
Did it look like we were coaching to you? If you want coaching, go to metafight.gg/@MeetsKing and then you can.
Hbox, would you go to metafight.gg/MeetsKing?
Every day.
Guys,
we're talking over each other.
What?
And now we're all not talking.
I get coaching every week from MeetsKing, and I don't know about you guys, but I get top five like at every tournament I go to. So I mean, something.
Well, that isn't true.
There might be some correlation there, you know.
Pretend it is true and not admit that that's not true because it benefits me.
Jason, it's true.
It's true. Oh, you're right. It is true. I forgot. Now I suddenly remember.
Hbox, do you like this stage?
Hbox actually does like this stage, except right now it doesn't seem like it because Echo is destroying him this game. He's looking at his mechanics.
But he could bring it back, though. If he's not getting shined, but he could bring it back.
He is going to do this.
Hbox has said like two words since the start. Oh, that upstairs almost hit. That was crazy.
Can you let him focus on the match, please? You guys are stressing me out.
I think Aklo is a good poke.
Why?
I like when he taunts.
I have talked with Aklo before, and I think he is a cool guy.
He is a cool guy.
Okay, what about him? It's cool. His words, the way he talks. What about him?
He's nice.
Okay.
Now that you're making me really think that I might be biased based on my
choose your character. I'm just curious. Well, why you like him? What do you like about him?
I don't blame you. I'm just this is very introspective of me.
Oh god, are we getting server muted?
No, I'm down.
We're still getting paid, right?
Okay, so right.
You guys getting paid?
I like Aklo, so I'm going to say go Aklo. But I am also I like Hungrybox too, so go Mr. Debbie Edma as well. I want to see good melee. Why are you laughing, Mr. Debbie Edma?
Hbox just realized that he was. Yeah, why are you laughing? Can you talk to us?
I only said I was paying Jason and Kevin, so now I guess I gotta pay Plup too.
I think Plup's getting my share.
I think Plup's getting my share.
He looked like a Hawaii.
We'll figure it out.
It's a good Hawaii shirt. Sometimes I think I'm an idiot.
But yeah, where do you want to go? Like, maybe back?
I'm feeling FD.
No, I'm thinking some. Wait, no. Aklo is very campy. He would definitely take advantage of Dreamland 64. However, Dreamland 64 has big blast zones. And that's
thank you for elaborating. I would have thought about the other Dreamland in this game, not Dreamland 64.
You mean Battlefield? You mean Battlefield?
Yes, sure.
Well, did you know that that Fox's up throw doesn't kill until 52%?
That mic is gone.
Did you know, did you know Final Destination, like, ground to blast zone is actually a shorter distance than the Dreamland's top level?
My god.
Yeah. You have to grab it like 50.
This changes everything.
Added 52 of Dreamland. That's how big Dreamland is.
X-Files theme plays.
Hey, Hungrybox, I have a question. Mr. Debbie Edmund, if you could use Wigglypuff instead of a Jigglypuff, and it would be a bigger hitbox, but it would be a heavier character, but very similar attributes, would you use Wigglypuff over Jigglypuff?
And Wigglytuff is forklift certified.
AZX, why are you laughing at? Why are you going
wrong? Wouldn't the character be bigger, though? So easier to hit.
Are you laughing in real life or just typing, I'm sorry, Fluff, I was ignoring you.
They might have curious, would Wigglytuff be bigger out of their nose?
Easier to hit, you know?
I literally did say that. If you were taking this away, just said, I did say Wigglytuff would be a bigger hitbox, but she'd also be potentially stronger. And sorry, I didn't mean to be.
Yeah, you said hitbox, so I assumed like bigger hitbox or backer and shit.
I didn't say her box. No, you're right. I'm very stupid. I meant to say her
box. Okay.
Okay, thank you.
Thanks for clarifying. I would play that character. That sounds fun. But Hbox, what's your answer, Hbox?
wait, Hungrybox, you just got 300 Twitch subscribers. Can you please talk to us on the chat? You're winning this friend. But Hungrybox is co-owner of Team Liquid, so he has a lot of money, so I don't have to feel too bad. Hungrybox, can you please talk about the match? I really need to know what you were saying. Wait, he's not going to fire me again. I need to stop antagonizing.
I mean, depending on how many clips you farm, he could just bring you back anyway.
Oh, you're right. He makes a lot of money on YouTube. That's
awesome. Oh, he was charging, so he took 1.5 times knockback. Am I right?
Oh my gosh.
No, actually, no.
How much is it? How much is it?
25.
25? Wait, say what? 1.25?
I think it's 25%, but I could be wrong. It might be 1.5. That might be.
Wow.
I don't remember. I'm not
1.5. Okay. Good to know.
Hey, this match is getting close, huh?
Play that.
You pay for me to commentate your locals? Well, yes, do it. Let me be honest. Everything has a price.
That's fact.
Most people won't admit that, but I will.
That's facts.
Metify.gg/MeToKing.
No, slash at SignMeToKing. Metify.gg.
Someone said his one too many times. No, Dark Emma said that. I believe Dark Emma.
That was a really good rest, Mr. Debbie Edma.
Give him a raise.
I, Mr. Debbie Edma.
Give him a raise.
I would want to talk to him and distract him from the sub going on where he has to talk on his own matches.
Oh my gosh. This is tense.
He won't invite me back.
He might. But he also might not.
It depends how much money he makes on Twitch and YouTube. I mean, he did get 300 subs because I gave him a good idea.
Jason, you are mega money pilled right now.
I don't know what money pilled means.
You're a financial guru. You love passive
income.
You're
financial then. How about
that? I actually don't make that much.
You're finance pilled.
I don't know what the pill is. Oh my god, up smash rest! I've seen Hungrybox, Mr. Debbie, and my suggest to be in tournament. So I knew that was a thing. That's why I knew that the rest
your
is
content
to be up smash at a mid percent. Wait, I'm sorry. I did not know what you said.
That was clutch.
That was clutch, yes. He is clutch, so therefore he is clutch box. He's Mr. Debbie Edma box. Wait, clutch. No, I didn't. Mr. Clutch Edma.
Would you say
name right, I'm sorry, I think. I'm probably ruining the stream. Wait, no, I don't need to feel bad. I need to be positive.
Yeah, we're having a good time.
We're having a good time. Yes, that is a thank you, Mr. Pop. Thank you.
You're welcome, Mr. Sir. Yeah,
thank
Pot?
You.
No, I think it was Pop.
I don't know what I'm doing.
You're doing great,
Jason. I'm curious. How much did you drink?
I drank a lot. A lot of. I didn't measure it. I just kept drinking it because.
Well, did you drink like a cup of it or like a bottle of it?
What? I have.
Okay, all good. Okay,
go pee. Do not pee yourself. Bye. You pop a view.
Why don't you just chill for a bit?
You just want to not say anything?
What were you saying? Sorry, I cut you off.
Oh, no, I was just saying, did you not want to say anything? We should get a vibe.
Oh, no. I was just talking about, MeToKing talking? Is that what you're saying?
No, I thought you were saying, okay, oh, this is so awkward because now I'm trying to clarify. I thought you were saying that did you just not want to talk for a bit? That's what I thought that your question was to me, but I don't think that was your question. And I repeated it, and I feel like it's me saying that I don't want to talk, but I do. I love talking to you, but, you know, I just, I hope I make myself clear. I'm just really nervous, you know.
Is it getting hot in here or what?
Oh god, it's so warm. Oh, I'm slipping my headphones.
Oh man.
Oh man.
Oh. I am back. Hello.
Oh, hey, welcome back.
I speed ran. It wasn't that much after.
Hiya! Wait, what did you say?
Good.
It wasn't that much. I didn't pee that much.
Oh, that's really good for
was
you.
Was it a
I
good
guess.
Flow though?
Wait, no.
Was it clear?
Why did I say that?
Yeah, Hbox is just shitting right now.
Wait. Oh my fucking god.
Dude, ever since that mic got pushed away, he's really been cooking, huh?
Oh, wait, that
for real.
Oh, I understand. Miss Kevin Nanny is calling out Juan Debajima Hungrybox. Oh, Juan Hungrybox Debajima Hungrybox in quotation marks for not commentating the 300 subs that he got for the freaking sub goal he did.
I gotta be honest.
I kinda don't
believe that you went to pee that quickly.
No,
did you piss
I
your pants, Tracy?
No. No, I did, but it was actually a very, very insignificant amount.
Oh, that's okay then. You don't have to piss your pants that much. I mean,
so you no, so I do you still no, like you no, do you I feel like you still out. Have to pee? Do you feel like you still have to pee?
I peed in the toilet. It was very insignificant. Why am I saying this on a live stream?
I mean, have you seen my tag?
I think. Oh yeah, your tag is PPMD. No, that's not.
What do you want me to do?
Okay, your tag is Dr. PP. That is the probably the one of the very few name tags that are probably worse than Mutant King. Do you know how many people have asked me about Mutant King? But at least
no.
Hey, what's wrong with Mutant King? I think that one's pretty cool.
Oh yeah, well, the King part looks cool, but I mean, people are like, why are you not?
I don't think he realized.
Yeah, I said it. There's like several better Mewtwo's.
But I guess that's okay.
I'm more like Peach and Keen, more like Rocky. I mean, there's a Smasher named Rocky, the Falco player, who AZ underline X. Yeah. Saying LOL.
He ruffled. I actually saw him ruffle.
I like most people.
Dude, was that double grab one? Let's go.
Double grab? Yeah, he did that a lot in the past. It was really funny. Oh, no.
Oh, nice reaction back to it.
That's really fucking hard to know. I'm sorry. What am I doing?
Wait, what was really hard, Jason?
No, I mean.
Oh, that was fast as hell.
No direction influence into a very happy. Wow.
Oh. He's actually owning. He is
owning.
He's owning and poning. Oh
my god. He's boning.
He is poning.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Wow, he is
poning. Oh, help.
Can I just say that, you know, I respect all of you guys so much.
I respect you too, man.
I'm happy to be alive.
Have we gotten to that level of drunkenness?
Okay, look, now I feel a little awkward.
Awkward turtle.
Let's
go, dude. Did you make it back? Turtle. Of course, dude.
Oh, let's go. It's just
I don't know what awkward turtle is.
The turtle just gets awkward. It's a representation of being awkward. It's like,
there's no way we're shy.
Look, hey, do you remember when I was talking about how if any Fox Diner is Huggy Box, you will literally DI Wayne just upthrow them? Huggy Box knows.
No.
I don't remember that either.
When did you say that?
I literally
dude.
Like, when though?
This top four over top.
Oh, really? Okay.
Yes, it did happen.
And I was probably like getting a drink. I'm an
up-throw.
I'm sorry.
Oh my god! Axel, why are you fucking turn rendering? You have godlike controls. This ain't fucking old school shitty controllers. I love you, Axel.
I think he was on OEM.
They tournament winner because they go for 15 frame glints, so they're trying to jump to kind of glitch as fast as possible.
I think they're just trying to drop on play. Sometimes
exactly, yeah. They do it a little early sometimes.
Yeah. No, I understand why.
I love frame 8.
I'm talking.
I mean, that's the best
frame,
dude.
I'm talking before I'm saying.
It's all good.
Yeah. Dude, I hate when I do that.
Yeah, I normally just don't say anything, but now I just can't stop saying things.
I didn't say 50 frame glint. I said 15. Come on.
You did say 15.
You got a bonk dash for 50.
Okay, I don't think I've ever done a bonk dash in my life.
You always remember your first 50 frame bonk dash, dude.
You always remember when you first got bonked. That other guy, you didn't know what he was doing, and you got bonked.
Anyway, you guys watching HBox Own right now? This is great. This is a good time. Take a breather, take a chill pill.
HBox, at least commentate this part.
He's taking a chill pill. Relax. Okay, he's got to focus. He's got to watch what Fox is doing.
I keep forgetting until Kevin gets reminded.
Are you drinking water, bro? You staying hydrated, bro?
No.
You could be, bro. It'd be kind of cool.
I forgot to buy water.
Yeah, bro. Drinking
you got tap water bro.
You're right. I could, but that's all the way over there. I'm all the way over here.
Okay, what if you go pee again and then you get water on the way back?
I could.
Let's go, dude.
GG.
That was a solid set. HBox played well.
That was a solid set.
That was nice.
Shit.
Good.
Oh, hey, did you hear us? We were talking.
I was trying to drown you guys up.
Oh,
you were trying to get me out. That was very
that's
good.
Weird.
I got that's bigger weird. Fish to fry, my friends. There is a very large bounty that I want. I would like to get. That way I can pay plus.
So we should not distract.
Wait, say what?
You.
No, you guys are good. I'm just, as long as I don't have to, you're good.
What would you like us to do, Hungry Box?
Whatever you
would
doing you just
like
now,
us to be.
Chat, press one if you're cool with exactly what we're doing. Just keep doing that. I'm cool with that. So I'm giving you guys a show, and y'all are fucking hilarious. So HBox is doing, he's doing fine. He doesn't have.
I'm
actually
tryharding
so
later.
Hard right now.
Dude, look at Juan. Getting that chat interaction, dude, my streamer.
Dude, I'm 13-1 right now. 13-1. That's kind of incorrect.
Honestly.
I'm getting 16-1 to win the whole tournament. It's a lot of games. This run is insane.
Dude. Dude, no way. You got to play against Fox again?
Against Zion. All right. We got some water.
because I'm dying. And then Losers Finals, all right? You guys keep the chat.
Okay. Hey, chat. Oh boy, there sure are a lot of you, and then everyone stopped talking. Oh hey.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I interrupted you mid sentence. Hello.
Where did you go, Jason? Did you go to get water?
I went to get coffee.
What? It's after midnight. Why are you getting coffee? Get water.
I didn't think it through very much.
Okay, well, have you drank the coffee yet?
I did drink the coffee. I had all of the alcohol and coffee in my fridge.
Oh, really? What did you eat today, Jason?
Oh, dear.
I had a peanut butter.
Dude, he is going to pee so hard later.
I had a Kind Breakfast peanut butter granola.
I love you guys, too. Thank you.
You had a Kind Breakfast. Is that all you had today?
No, I had two of them. I also had cereal.
Okay.
You want cereal? What cereal?
I had some fucking shitty Cheerios. I probably should have had oatmeal, something better.
I mean, Cheerios are fine. Cheerios are fine, dude. What's your favorite cereal, Jason?
That's actually good. By taste alone, I think Cocoa Krispies and Cocoa Pebbles are pretty good, but
damn true.
They're not the healthiest, and I usually try to force myself to be healthier.
Damn. I've always been like that. My mom kind of instilled in me some like health stuff, so I just try to eat healthy all the time and like organic and shit.
Right. It's hard, too.
It's hard.
Love that, though.
It's hard out here.
Yeah.
Instead, I'm here just drinking a ton of presses. It is what it is.
You probably had a lot more than I did.
Yeah, it's all right. How you doing, PP? What did you eat today, bud?
What did I eat? I had some freaking chicken, man. The joke was good. My chicken was also organic.
Can you agree with me, please, that fried chicken's one of the best foods in the world?
Oh my gosh, it's not right. Why'd they make it so good?
It is one of the best foods in the world, right? That's a good reason to live.
I need to interrupt. I think grilled chicken might be better. Now, it doesn't taste better, but it's not a significantly worse taste, but it's a much better health. So,
hey, thank you, Chad, for saying you love me and that I'm handsome. Thank you, Chad. I see you. I love you.
I don't think it's significantly worse.
So you're saying grilled chicken and fried chicken are comparable in taste?
Fried chicken tastes better, but it's also less unhealthy.
But they're comparable,
you're
saying?
It's also less healthy. It's like a trade-off.
I mean, yeah.
You're gaining and losing some points based on like health to taste. Right?
I mean, yeah. If you're somehow your taste buds include your health buds or whatever.
Oh damn! Now I feel like an idiot.
Dude, it tastes so much better. Are you kidding me?
But I don't think that's a good long-term.
I mean, not wrong.
Then again,
I'm just saying, like, enjoyment
really,
level while you're eating it.
What is the point of anything? Wait.
What do you mean?
What am I saying? What did I say?
What's the point of anything in what context? Like life?
I didn't think about what. I don't remember what I said. Oh, you're right. I just remember what I said, but I didn't remember the reason.
Losers Finals.
I don't know.
Finals.
You just kind of trailed off, but it's all good.
Oh, it's Zeon versus Hungrybox, except Zeon can't go ice crimes because Hungrybox uses Jigglypuff. And
his name is Zeon now.
Is he on now? And then Mr. Debbie Edma could just choose to not interact with him.
I could.
Oh, jeez. No freaking way. Dude, no way. Someone signed up for coaching with me while this is going on. Pog. Thank you.
Oh,
Chocobo, thank you.
Let's freaking go.
Now I use Metafy to GG slash that's a music game. Wait, I'm probably too quiet.
Is it really like intimate? Is it really like cozy when you coach people?
Who?
I've done 2,200 sessions. Did you know I've done 2,200 sessions?
Dude,
I feel like it's a very personal thing where you're just like one-on-one with somebody, you know?
It is personal. I've actually helped 1,000 plus people.
That's awesome.
Dude, I freaking love talking to people about Melee because I love working with like the whole person because there's so much going on.
I don't know why.
Yeah, definitely.
I'm actually really introverted.
Yeah, you sound shy.
Yeah, you sound like a turtle.
I'm a turtle? But why am I a turtle?
Turtles are awkward or something. They're shy.
Cody got gifted 100 subs. Well, you know what that means.
I've never really saw a turtle. Right,
what does that mean?
T minus 60 seconds. Someone's gonna come here and do the same thing.
Dude, wait. What are they gonna do?
What is that? What that means?
That sounds threatening. Are you threatening?
Are you threatening us? Dylan says, "Can you coach
45.
My Dr. Mario?" Well, Dylan, I can coach Dr. Mario.
Oh, he's counting. I don't know how to do that.
Don't make 40. Him count.
Why did I do that?
35.
That was...
All eyes on you, random chatter, who will inevitably gift 100 subs.
30 seconds.
He is manifesting. Hungrybox is becoming content and getting paid.
Wait, I got fucking no subs in 2 hours.
25.
How do you Twitch?
Mount.
Yeah, HBox, how do you stream?
20.
You see HBox? Kind of
yell. Yell? Oh, wait, wait, let me turn you down. Let me turn you down. Hold on.
I feel like I've used all my energy. For
10.
Reason.
9.
Okay, you guys. Eight, it's getting near the end.
7.
6.
6.
5.
4. 7.
3.
5.
2.
2.
1.
7.
8.
7. 0.
3.
Wait, I'm a fucking
okay, come on, you guys. You're really dropping the ball here.
Yeah, you guys are dropping the ball. I don't know. I just, I think agreeing with
0.5.
I won't do that. Okay, I'm not really funny. I'm just reacting. Wait, why are you laughing at me?
his card got declined. Oh my god! Okay.
If it was all me, right. I would rest him right now.
It was one. It was one. Okay, I was off by
wait,
a little
does
bit.
Does that make me a bad person?
I saw that too. That stressed me out.
Okay.
That was clutch. That was clutch. That was clutch.
All right. Choose
your
guys.
Dude, are you nervous? You're playing against Fox.
Dude, I've literally heard you say nervous like 15 times.
Dude, are you nervous? You're talking in front of so many people.
I am not nervous.
Are you awkward and nervous right
am
now?
Not
I'm
nervous.
Always awkward.
Oh, why not?
Because I'm going to win.
Don't you want to be nervous? Unless you know you're alive.
Good.
I am alive.
I'll make sure he feels alive too.
Can't other things make you feel alive too? Why does it have to be nerves, man? Leave me alone.
Dude, it's electrifying. Huh. In a good way. So, you guys come here often?
I have done a few hungry bars. Pup came in.
Ready? I'm sorry. That was my bad.
Wait, what is your bad? What happened?
That I just kind of interjected on your stream.
But I literally told Hungrybox to let him do it. And now he's going to rest. Oh, but he did the good tech roll. And then he did the slot up. That was wow, so many slot off. That was actually fucking fat.
Catch!
For real, for real.
Wait, am I really quiet once again? I will try to yell
no, you're
loud
good.
If I'm not quiet.
Just stay this level. That
one
level you just started.
One single person said I was quiet, and therefore all Twitch said, chat said that.
You're getting one guide.
Yeah, Jason, do you focus on the one negative thing at all times?
Yes.
Yeah, it's pretty hard to not do that, huh?
Yeah.
It's all good, Budge. Just know that everybody loves
no,
you.
No, but actually, yes.
Except for that one person.
That's actually who
hates you. That one person really hates you.
Yeah, some people actually do hate me.
But it's all good. Ignore that one guy.
I think they don't know.
Ooh.
No, for real.
Scary.
That's actually why I don't stream.
Aren't you streaming right now?
Wait, am I? I actually don't know.
I thought you said you were, but I actually don't know.
I was playing Metroid Prime.
I'm gonna play that off stream. It looks awesome. I actually can't wait to play it.
Launch?
I don't know. Okay. I've been playing Dark Souls Randomizer on stream. It's pretty great.
I did Dark Souls all the bosses.
Oh, that's awesome.
Dark Souls is the best, and then Sekiro's second best. Dark Souls is the best.
Dude, chat is telling me that you're alive.
Have you played
Elden Ring? No, I haven't completed it because I had like no
view. Well, I tried.
Sekiro is great though. I agree. Sekiro is so fun.
Sekiro's second best. Dark Souls is.
Love me,
I'm wonderful. Okay.
Clutch grab.
Clutch rocks grab.
Oh,
this shouldn't kill, will it? Yeah, come on, bro.
Pop dies early.
Exactly. Oh, I'm stressing you guys. This one game needs so much for the entire grand scheme.
Oh, the counter pick. The counter pick. Do you want to be down?
Oh, I am.
You do not want to be down. You actually really don't want to be down.
Probably.
I actually do.
You do like being down? Like being down in the set?
I'm a contrarian in that way.
Dude, what do you like about being down in the set? Tell me
more.
You know how you said the nerves make you feel alive?
Yeah? You came around on that?
Yeah, it's that.
Oh, yeah. Honestly. Yeah?
Is that cool?
Yeah?
Is that base of me?
That was actually so sick of you.
Thank you.
I'm a little terrified.
All right, who's cooler, me or HBox?
Oh, but you're both so cool.
On
in
the line right
ways.
Now, you're in the hot seat. What is it? Say it.
Jason.
But that's not really an insult.
You can't say Jason. That's neither of our names.
Yeah, I'm picking him because he's the coolest one here.
Thank you.
You're not wrong, but it wasn't between him and us.
Oh, I think you're the coolest one here.
Pee-pee?
But I think all four of us are cool.
Yeah,
we're cool ways.
You're definitely remembering this tomorrow.
Wait, no, I said all of us. This is positive for all four parties.
Thank you.
Oh,
and that's game one.
Choose your character.
he read that roll, as they say.
Oh, yes, I remember that from EVO 2013. Did you guys know that we wouldn't have fucking had EVO 2013 if it wasn't for me? Yeah, nobody knows this.
10 years. No, let that sink in.
I got to donate 20.87 or 20.8K.
Hey, let's go. That was nice of you. I know, but
let's go.
We gotta make it entertaining.
He's dead. Let's go.
Well, he died. That was weird.
Like, he's obviously just gonna rest you.
This is tense.
Oh, you're dead.
No. That was a hard one to hit, to be fair.
Did you know that B plus up throw actually sucks? I don't know exactly. I think like 2 DBs. But that DI back is actually like a lot.
Oh, DI back is farther, that's what you're saying.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah, my like a lot. Mm-hmm. A lot more. Mm.
I've always found it goes farther. It's harder to side B. Or to get side B'd while you're
there. I think it doesn't actually. The side B is actually not true.
Dude, Axe, you're so right.
Wait, yeah, so true, bestie.
I don't see AG on the left.
Dude, I saw him. Unlike a lot of the other times I've talked to you, I'm not gaslighting you right now.
Jesus.
Yeah, that was a really good single hit up there.
I was talking about on this call, not in general.
Jesus. How many times?
Okay.
How long have you guys been here? Jesus.
We've been here. Hey,
do you guys see this red box that I see?
I live here. Yeah, I see the box.
Yeah, I do see it.
Okay, that's pretty rare.
That's DLC, right?
77 PX.
Yeah.
And the bottom one is 251 PX. And the right one is 100.
Yeah.
1144 PX.
I think those are pixels. If I had yonder, yes.
That is a good yonder.
Dude, this game is close.
How could you not react to
No, you throw the fast one. Even game.
That actually looks like a really bad illusion reaction. And a really good
clutch.
And everyone, I fight Mango's buff, and he would only look for shield.
Oh, that's just all he goes for? Yeah, I mean, it's pretty strong.
He did spam that a lot, and I wasn't used to it because other people weren't doing it. So
yeah.
If you use something always being good, and then just something not good versus one player, you're kind of like a slave to your habits.
Yeah, facts. It's true.
It is true. I don't think that.
Ooh, love. Scary Zach Copercent. What's up?
If you were HBox right here, what would you want to do? But not without coaching.
I was probably back.
Without coaching.
What would you want to do?
I mean, at this point, I only look for back air knockdown. You know what I mean?
Why the fuck would you
ABD grab, so you would say that was wrong.
I mean, no, because he found the grab. I mean, he found the down air grab. That was good. But back air knockdown is safer after back air knocks down. Because at that point, you can look for the tech chase back air again, tech chase edge guard. You know, it's good.
Mods get him.
Once back air knocks down like 38% or something, that's what you look for the
old time. It knocks down at 35.
Oh, 35, there you go.
It's 35 and a half, around that, like 35.
Yeah, that's when it's super, super strong.
There's no multiplier in this game, there's only just protection. Mm-hmm. So if you're factoring in stale bears, I usually say 36.
Yeah, it's safe to go for that.
Yeah, I like to know all the exact numbers, because knowing the facts makes me think of what you
think.
Well,
facts,
at least when I was at my desk.
Yeah, but also like when you're at grab kill percent, which is what, like 67 on the stage, that's when you gotta play super aerial.
I didn't expect
to know
that.
Damn.
Well, hey, you were right. That was a percent.
I mean, it was higher, but yeah.
That was.
Choose your character. I see you brought the mic
just
back.
He camps me, dude. Like really hard.
Yeah, it looks hard. He's a top platform server to deal with.
That was some really good Hungry Box commentary that match.
Really
what?
Hard. I can just do it harder back to him.
Yeah.
Make sure you're talking. Make sure you're talking. Okay. Nah. He'll hear
it. Those big openings. That's all you got to go for.
Look, I know you got 300 subs, but can you actually try? Let's make it interesting. Let's make it game 5. Let's camp like it looks generous, dude. Okay, I have to actually pee.
Okay, man. The HBox, he did not want to respond to that for some reason. That was weird.
That was weird.
Dude.
A little weird, champ.
I what a silly goose.
Yeah, he's probably kind of a goofer.
Do you think, for sure. Think he'd want to invite his buddy M2K here to talk to him, but I guess he's gonna wave dash under Fox up air instead. I guess that's okay. Hey,
that's cool. PP, I believe that was Drill, if I remember correctly.
Oh, you're so right. That was silly of me to be wrong.
Check yourself before you wreck yourself.
I got wrecked by me and you there. Oh, yeah. And Zion.
Yeah, facts. For drilling. Oh, nice follow-up. Oh, close. Damn, I'm stressed all of a sudden. This is tense.
This is serious.
Now that MPK is gone, the match gets... Oh, man.
Oh, hey, why did you say all that?
It had a very...
Why was that your first reaction?
No. I'm just saying it has a different energy when you're gone. Not in a bad way.
Whoa, clutch.
Wait. How can all of that be interpreted any other way?
It's because I was thinking about it, I was talking about it, and then you got here as I was talking about it, so it changed as I was talking about it, and therefore, I couldn't really finish my tip. Because I couldn't really finish my sentence, that's why I said it.
If I saw someone bringing out my Taco Bell, I would say, oh, man.
Wait, I'm not processing what you're saying. So I'm just gonna give up.
Just
nice.
Just tell me I'm right though.
I'm right though.
Okay, fair enough.
I'd be like, ah, jeez. It's Taco Bell.
Golly, can you believe it?
You ever have those little donut holes from Taco Bell?
Oh, I've seen. I don't know if I've had them.
You gotta try. Those things are insane. They're like filled with like some icing or something. They're so good.
Oh, snap.
Anyway, let's focus on Battlefield. I like this pick. Battlefield's not bad either. It's like a little more cramped than Dreamland.
Is there a ledge grab limit in this? Did HBox take out the ledge grab limit for his own journey?
It's not a relevant one. He's only grabbed the ledge like, what, 7 times this game? It's not much.
The HBox's face when I said that.
Seriously, he hasn't grabbed it that much, though, to be fair.
I know, it's just funny that he reacted.
I had to fight Hungrybox and Saints game live in 2017 when he had infinite ledge grabs. I know how to fight it, so I didn't.
Nice catch. Solid lead.
Not going to go to time every single game for 8 minutes, 5 games in a row.
Yeah, well, facts, it's fun.
I don't care.
Jason, I've had this touch a bit. But would Brawl be better or worse without Meta Knight?
Oh, way worse. I wouldn't even play the game.
That's what I'm saying. I think Brawl is like cooler
everyone,
with that character.
Literally just bores you. They literally just camp with an item in hand and just.
I do.
Like, I'm gonna throw shit or run away. It's like, okay, well, I'm gonna play melee then.
I know Meta Knight's like one of the coolest characters I think in Smash.
He's
so
cool.
One.
Yeah, the game was unbalanced, but he was the only one that actually fought you.
I'm saying.
Everyone's just like, man, I hope I get the percent lead in time. I mean, I don't blame you for doing this.
Okay, go in game 3 or 4, sorry. Reverse 3-0.
Brawl Meta Knight's my most played video game character ever.
I believe it. That's awesome.
I think any order of Marth and Cheeks right after that.
Is it because you only played Meta Knight in that game, but you play like a bunch of characters in Melee?
Yeah, but before Brawl came out, back at like Genesis, back at OC. Back in like the summer of 2007, I was like, even before that, I was like, I'm just gonna play one character because I'm like playing 26 characters in Melee, and I'm like, what if I put all my time to one character? I decided that like half a year before Brawl. I was like, I'm just gonna find one character, I'm just gonna put all my time, all my energy to this, just reach my dream because I'm fucking 20 years old. And I'm gonna reach my dream.
That's cool. This is slightly off topic, but I remember when Brawl, like around when Brawl came out, when me and my brother first got that game, he played Link, I played Meta Knight because I thought Meta Knight was cool.
Yeah.
And he hated that game. He thought I was the lamest guy.
Dude,
it was awesome.
I practiced that shit for.
Love that character.
I literally did nothing but I was focused. Because when you're already like top 1/2 of Melee and you go into Brawl, it's like, well, you just have a big advantage of like understanding stuff.
Okay, can we focus on the game, please?
We should focus on the game. Hungrybox just did
a HBox needs a big backer to knock him off stage or put him in a weird spot. Nice tech chase there.
I think we've done the requirement to be a Melee character.
Yeah, we've talked about random shit enough.
A single time per match.
Why didn't we talk that much? I felt like we could have talked about it more, no? PP thoughts?
Oh, they're dancing and they're weaving and they're bobbing and they're thieving and they're killing and they're thriving.
What are you saying, Kevin? That was a good smash guy. I'm going to jump in my trap and tell you.
It works.
Bars. Two people said bars. Oh, hi.
Dude, I'm getting bars out of my mind right now. Let's freaking go.
Bars.
These are some good catchphrases. And look, we still
have truly good analysis of the situation. I agree.
I'm really glad that there's a just a giant red rectangle.
Oh, yeah, I like that too.
What do you think it means?
Well, it's like whoever's nearest the circle is probably winning, right? That's kind of the vibe I got from it.
Dude, it's like Fortnite. You gotta be inside.
I think Xbox viewers don't know what we're talking about.
I've never played Fortnite.
Why not? Are you too cool? Are you too cool? Is that what it is?
Wait, have you ever played it? I've never.
I've played it. That game rules, dude.
Oh, yeah?
Honestly, I like that game.
I literally played
it. It's fun. Do you like shooters, Jay?
So back before Melee, in like 2004, I was actually pretty good at Halo PC, but that was like relative to the people at that time, and I think everyone enjoyed that. Inflated because of
this is a very tough comeback. This is tough.
Yeah. He was trying to grab, he was getting light shield. It was pretty rough. That's not coaching.
Fox and Falcon is pretty tough.
It is. Also, it's 73 ping, but I don't want to, John. I don't want to make excuses for
you. I'm sorry.
And
it's Xbox One, but it's, you know,
it is cross-country, but it is FD, you know? So,
yeah,
you
know. And...
Did you know all Cybies are at least two
ping? And he's also TOing, but I mean, you know, don't worry about
it. I mean, he's also hears us commentating, and he is commentating himself, Subgold.
Yeah, he is commentating himself. So I heard him say a lot of sentences.
Yeah, sentences and stuff.
Ooh,
oh, shit.
Okay.
He's gonna
be,
oh,
it was a nice
guy here. Campy motherfucker!
He's good.
I'm sorry. Wait, why am I apologizing?
All right.
I forget why.
Almost brought it back.
Did you have fun?
I did.
Okay, that's what we did. You won.
Be honest. Is that you had fun, yay?
All right. It's time for Grand. Right. God damn.
Were we annoying? Be honest.
Huh?
Were we annoying?
Yeah, all right.
No, thanks, bud.
I'm not gonna remember what this is.
What, Jason?
I'm not gonna remember anything.
All right, time for grand finals. Let's get it. One player is gonna win $1,200. I got third, so I won.
$200.
I think $400, right?
Oh my god!
That's on the 400
for third. That's dope. That's really cool.
Yeah. So that means I am donating $400 to the next Melee Coinbox prize pool. So
$3,400 prize pot.
If you enter in 2 weeks, it'll be a $3,400 pot.
Hey, Coinbox, if you tell Charmander that, can you tell Plup I love him, I'll sub, then you'll get a sub.
Wait, what's up?
What?
If you tell Charmander, can you tell Plup I love him, I'll sub, then you will get $3.50 or whatever you're fucking...
I totally lost track of what's going on right now.
All right, ad break, then grand finals. Here we go.
You're welcome, by the way.
That sounds good.
You're welcome. That's the correct phrase to say to me. Thank you.
They honestly should take Jason off comms. Love him? Bro.
Wait, what did I do? Do you want me to leave?
No, don't take Jason off comms. He's a heart and soul. What are you talking about, bro?
He's working harder than anyone else in this call. Come on.
All right.
Jesus Christ, you said that. That's another one person moment where you just ignore the one person.
I mean, normally I talk about the game, but I don't know what I'm doing anymore.
Damn that guy.
I keep getting distracted about a conversation.
It's okay.
Dude, what do you like to talk about? What do you like to talk about, Jason?
I don't know. I'm just kind of like existing until I eventually die, but I'm probably not going to die for a long time. Both my grandparents died at 80. Maybe I'll die at 82. Maybe I'll live longer than that. I don't know.
Yeah, who knows?
You got good DI. Good DI,
maybe,
bro.
Maybe I'll die at like 85 or something. We'll see.
Yeah, you'll see.
Yeah, maybe.
I drink a lot of coffee, so I'm not really sure. And I did drink alcohol today. Alcohol and coffee is probably... I probably shouldn't do it every day. Maybe I'll do it on $100 turns, though. That'd be fun. I mean, at the end
if you
day,
want. Maybe just a little less alcohol.
The important thing is to be happy, right? $100, what kind of duck face are you making? What is this? I'm sorry. I don't know what I'm saying. Can you ignore me? I really am not thinking. I'm sorry.
I lost track. You talked really fast.
I don't know what I'm
doing. Dream blunt rotation, guys.
We'll sub goal it. We can sub goal it as long as you get all the money.
What did you say?
What? I don't know.
I'm sorry. I was. Anyway, we're going to Cody versus Zion. Everybody, type one in the chat for Cody. Type one in the chat for Zion. Get hype, everybody.
One in the chat for Hungry Box. One in the chat for B2 King. One in the chat for Plub. Come on, guys. One in the chat.
Can you get some ones? Be sure to add, differentiate the ones. HBox one, normal one, and then like just add some font to the next one for me.
So can I rig this? Okay, so if you press one, you also have to book with me on metafy.gg/HMB2King.
Yeah, I think you added that a little too late.
I added too late. Fuck.
Yeah, damn, sorry, bud.
Okay, can you say that I did not add that too late?
I think you added that just in time. That was clutch.
Okay, I added it just in time. Thank you.
No, okay, so if you press one, you are obligated to.
Yeah. If you want to get better at melee and ultimate, yeah, book with me on metafy.gg/HMB2King. Thank you very much. Why are you smiling? Wait, why am I saying why you're smiling? No, I should say.
Jason!
Happiness is everything. Yeah, happiness is important. Hi,
I'm with
hello.
You. Holy
hello,
shit.
Mr.
You
Debbie
are off
Edma.
The. You are plastered.
What does plastered mean?
It means you were very drunk.
No, I only had 6%. A lot of them, though.
But if you have a gallon of 6%.
No, it wasn't a gallon. It was just, I didn't count it.
You had a whole bathtub.
Doing whatever you and Plum,
you know,
and Mr.
Like,
Danny said.
That's not how it works.
I can teach Yoshi. Yes, I have. Yes, I can, Spicy. I might suck off Yoshi, but I understand Yoshi. I know the frame data and everything.
What's Yoshi's down tilt frame data?
Okay, I don't know that, but I can tell you that Yoshi's crouch cancel down smash is faster than his crouch cancel down tilt, and his crouch cancel down tilt is mainly used for gimping people at a low percent, and down smash is pretty much better than everyone's ever.
Well, everybody knows Yoshi's down smash is faster than his down tilt. I mean, come on,
that's
obvious.
Yeah, every single person in his voice chat knows that. So yeah, everybody knows that. That's pretty much common knowledge, but that's just a small example of like my worst of the
time. Okay, fair enough.
Are we getting a winner's interview after this?
I'm sorry, what were you saying?
Yeah.
Oh, that means there will be more people in this call.
Yeah.
That is absolutely crazy.
Wait, what's crazy?
Jason, do you know that after this, there's going to be another person in the call?
Wait, really? Oh, wow. Cool.
It's grand finals.
Do you want to talk to even more people and tell them about life?
Yeah, I can totally do whatever. I mean,
yeah,
I really
we could talk to them about melee, but you know, we could also talk to them about
I'm
life.
I'm really like fucking down for whatever. I mean, who really cares anymore?
Wait, yeah, why did someone time out Swooper for saying hungry cock?
Well, yeah. Plus you said the word
87,000 seconds? That's tough.
That's I mean, that
that's
is,
an omega band.
How many? Is that like
that
a week?
Like
that guy got
like
swooped.
You shouldn't say in the
can we unswoop
stuff.
Swoop, please?
That's pretty much like potentially a thing you shouldn't say in the Twitch chat. So that's why somebody.
Literally 1984.
What's 1984? 1984, that's like, that was 5 years before I was born. I'd be like a 39-year-old. Like, what are you talking about?
Oh, wait. Oh, they're warming up. Dude, are you excited to watch this Fox dinner, Jason?
I'm not. Well, not really.
I don't
really give a shit, but it's probably more like strategically smart to lie and say that I am. So I'm just gonna lie and say that I am. Wait, I.
Okay, you convinced everyone. That was close.
Oh, that was good.
So
Hi.
Guys, let's do this.
Hi.
How about we agree to the four of us so we can say we did what we did? Let's all do our best to commentate this grand finals.
Okay.
That sounds hard. That sounds tough.
I think Zion can actually win this entire tournament.
I probably shouldn't have drank in drinks.
I mean, maybe. Yeah, he only can, but he lost in winners, right?
First, okay. Top four is a New York Fox, a New York Fox, a Florida Puff.
I thought you said it was a New Jersey Fox. Is it Zion from New Jersey?
Zion, Jason.
Zion. Oh, Zion. Okay, correct.
I believe he is New Jersey. Someone said that in my chat, and I have no reason to not believe them.
Yes,
let me call you Jason.
I didn't get one, guys.
He's New Jersey. No way, he's Philadelphia.
Okay.
Can Mewtwo King recite all the numbers of
Pi? Worldwide.
No, I don't know all of them.
Oh, heavens.
I saw you mentioned on Twitter, like, you retweeted something about how, like,
holy crap, Jason, just, if you do it, it makes everyone happy and they clap.
Makes everyone happy. Well, if you get a lot of money for it, I will agree.
I got $2 for it. That's enough.
Well, I want you to get a lot of money because you getting a lot of money is what you need, and that will make me happier.
I am very happy already with the stream. I don't need anything else tonight. I just think...
Okay.
But I think if you do it, someone will be happy in the show.
Okay, wow, while you think about your numbers of pi, I'm gonna say something actually not a meme real quick. Okay, I'm gonna do it while M2K keeps talking, I think. So I just wanted to say again, like I said when I first came in, I'm really thankful that Hungrybox is putting this on and that everyone's coming through and that there's like money for the game and Hungrybox is also paying his money for it, and that's dope. But of course I'm also glad that everyone decided to join in and chat and everyone's commentating too. So
whoa, you guys, they're starting PP, what'd you say?
Oh my god.
Oh, look at the match. Never mind what I was talking about. That was cringe.
Hey, come on now. Kevin, I wanna really say cringe. Thank you. Those words are very kind. Everyone please put a C in the chat for the coin box, for Coinbase, the fact that we're able to have this every 2 weeks now for the rest of the year. $3,000 sweaty ass tryhard tournament, and
this is very cool.
You three are more welcome to join on commentary whenever you want. Of course,
thank you.
I'm paying casters each time we're rotating out, and we're getting casters from around the country to. Holy fuck!
That was nice. Why? I
mean, that was tight.
Anyways,
Xeon is winning, but Xeon could have just grabbed the ledge and used his 37 frames of invincibility.
But it was cool.
Top in melee all caps. No,
what I said was cool
because
cool is more efficient.
You know it is.
Stupid. What I said was better.
It's momentum. It was momentum.
You're wrong. You're subjectively wrong.
He sent a message.
No.
He's in his head.
Fuck that. You're wrong.
Mind game, son.
No.
What you guys are saying, though, this is like the coolest circuit that Melee has ever had.
It's 5k viewers organically, you know? Like, we're not front page. We're just.
37 frames of invincibility.
One of the coolest circuits.
Big prize pot.
Freaking go. Dude.
Plup, are you entering next Melee Clone Box?
Yeah, definitely, for sure. Woo! I'll try. Unless I'm somehow busy,
but I'm going to. Would you like to enter next Coin Box?
I want to enter one. I don't know if it'll be the next. It probably won't be the next one, but I will. I want to enter one.
Oh, shit. Sure.
Come on, Pete. Don't dash me like that.
YouTube King, how about you?
I fucking think I suck.
I'm good.
That is a response.
You know how you don't suck? Good. You play more and you enter more.
Yeah, I literally like play like only when I'm streaming.
Okay, stream a lot more.
Oh, yeah, that's a good
one. Sabathon.
Watch. Press one if you would watch Jason do his run at Coinbox. There's gonna be at least 800 ones here in the chat in a second.
No, if I'm pressing one,
Jason. Like, how many? I lost count.
I would pop off.
Chat's going so fast. Jason, are you looking at the chat?
I'll type in one.
Look at the chat.
That.
Are you looking?
That's called content, Jason.
You've got glasses. I know you can
see.
That's
actually called quantum.
Quantum. Yeah. That's true.
I mean, I would if I fucking
did. You see the ones, though?
Wait, Cody's winning, you guys. Wasn't Zion just
up? I might double goal turn. Jokes aside,
dude, he grabbed him. He, like, fell into his arms. That was
funny. Yeah, that's pretty intimate.
Yeah, they were dancing.
Oh, I'm throwing up smash. You can't D like that, you fool. What are you
got
doing?
Got him. Got him looking silly
doing?
And goofy.
Silly and goofy. With his tail between his legs. Dude.
I think that was also how their game one went in the other time they played, where Zion was up and then Cody just brought it back. Doing some nonsense.
Yeah. Might have been.
They're just destined to play this way forever.
Yep.
Maybe. I hope they just go to Battlefield the whole time and just call it a day. That's don't need other stages.
Very New York of them, even though one of them is not from New York.
Yeah, one of them is New York in everybody's eyes, though. It's fine. Zion's New York, I guess. I don't know.
See, that's the 37
frames, Jay. Nice shine.
So true.
Dude, nice shine.
Can we get some nice shines in the chat? Can we get some ones in the chat?
Dude, pog if you like shine, bro. Ooh, kicked him in the face.
Forward smash. That was a good forward smash, though. That was crazy. I'm surprised that
worked.
Yeah,
I don't want to get kicked in the face. That was tough.
Oh, Cody, what a counter shine.
Reversal.
He's alive.
But whoa, this character's fucking broken. What am I watching?
That character's pretty crazy.
God. If Fox wasn't a character in this game, I would be the undisputed GOAT all time forever. In fact, the game would have died.
I would literally buffed it.
It is a good thing Mango's not in this call. Woo! That would be fun.
Tell me Mango can be without Fog.
Mango is going
to
find your address. You better watch out, bud.
Oh, my God. I'm in SoCal, Mango. Let's throw it.
Oh, God.
Sometimes when we drink, I was at the 0.5 summit, and we were drinking, and we, like, push each other, like, about to wrestle a little bit. But sometimes I'm wondering, like, what if it actually just happened? Like, we just started beating the shit out of each other for real life.
Oh.
We kind
you should
of
initiate.
I would like that. But
at least
I would
once.
Never
it's
I would
overdue.
Never
it's overdue.
First, but I would
people would definitely watch that.
Pay per view. How much would you pay, guys?
I don't want to see people fight, so I would not pay anything.
You don't.
No, you're watching people fight right now.
Did you watch chess boxing?
I watched the chess, and
I was invited
literally,
to.
I tabbed out during the boxing. I tabbed out during the boxing.
That's pretty about? Okay. You should be your word. That's amazing.
I commit. Yeah, I don't want to see people fight.
You know, it's really like hockey though, where hockey they allow a little bit of fighting, not like the whole time, but like if you're salty, you swing a little bit, get your anger out.
But, wait, is that for fun? Are you joking?
Who?
Why is that a thing?
Wow, Cody Schwab is about to.
So Pee-Pee, you watch the chest and you're like, wait, why did Spud lose? What happened?
Well, I had the audio up so I could like follow along.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Yeah,
I don't really watch sports. I don't know shit, to be honest.
But yeah, it was weird. I looked like a fool. I'll admit that. But I was a man of principle. I'm glad I did. Oh, ice climbers.
Speaking of principle, the ices. I forgot.
Just play the ices.
I forgot Zion has an ices. You're right.
Yeah, because ices are really good if you're not using.
Ooh.
I mean,
can
on
you
FD2
imagine this
pretty...
how it happens?
Oh, he's just wobbling.
No, that actually could have been a kill.
That would have been
wobbling.
So
funny. Should we allow it? Should actually patched out? No?
I don't know.
It is patched off, but did you?
Oh, right, it's patched off.
There's a clause where you can wobble the first set, but not the reset.
No, I think it's actually patched out in Slippy, where you can only get like 3 before they break out. Yeah. Which is weird, but it's fine, I guess. We hate wobbling here.
Ooh.
Yeah, wobbling sucks.
Ooh.
This is Slug, they're saying?
A reverse 6-0 with ices would be like the actual hypest thing I've ever seen.
Oh,
it would be insane.
Did you say ices and hype?
Yeah, they're hype.
But you really hate ices? Okay, even without wobbling, you still think they're lame?
When Slug beat Zane, yeah, it was hype. Oh, shit.
No, it's hype because it hasn't happened.
Oh, by the edge.
Repeatedly. If it happened over and over and over, it suddenly wouldn't be hype anymore.
Nice.
Throw him down.
Okay, but I think it's hype because character diversity is cool.
Yo, hold on, he's cooking.
Now, it's not Fox Dittos.
Same
would
exact
you,
thing.
That's
would
true.
You rather
you
watch
realize.
Fox Dittos or this? Oh my. Fox Dittos or this?
Yo!
That's not a bad reason for it to be cool.
Ices are underrated and really good.
Facts.
He's tagged.
Dude, he's destroying.
He is cooking.
Yo, what the fuck?
You're dead.
Which is weird, because those guys are cold.
He should have been dead.
Oh, he's forward. He's dead.
Because the opponent.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Take him to Japes.
Zion, you gotta stay Icy's on every stage. He doesn't.
Yeah,
he can win with his character on any stage, I think. The way he's playing. Look at this.
Yeah, Icy's are broken.
It's much different with platforms.
Mewtwo King, I know you have opinions on Icy's.
I'm a hater. What happened?
Jason.
All right.
I'm a hater and I'm not gonna.
Oh!
Wow. That was insane.
Yo, he's destroying him.
He get up attack wobbled him.
I'm just gonna agree.
Oh my God.
I agree with you.
Oh.
Yo, Pee-Pee, what are your thoughts?
Oh God, I'm so. Oh, look at him. It's like a low tier, and he's. Oh, never mind.
It's actually insane.
That was crazy. That was crazy. Look at all the diversity. We have two, and then we have one.
Yeah, but now we have 3 in total.
Oh my God.
I know. Count that high. Lots of numbers.
Oh, they clanked.
Did they clanked? Oh, but he just kept mashing down, so it was fine. Straight.
Wow, he's on the boards.
Roll,
with ices.
Bud.
Damn. I love how the scoreboard automatically updates the character. That's so sick.
That's pretty tight.
Yeah. 2-1.
Dude. Dumbass. He's got to stay ices.
Asshole.
Even though Cody Schwabington was coming back.
Yeah,
why
he's gonna go.
Bobbington? Why did you add ton to the end of it?
Because he is a distinguished gentleman.
Oh, by the way,
you added 2,000.
I should remind.
Why? Why?
No.
Oh, back to Fox.
What are you reminding me?
Why would you
DQ him? DQ him. You have the power.
Wait. Why is he Fox again? Go ICs.
It's over.
That's more
because he doesn't like.
Oh,
the
you
stage.
Love ICs. You love
the stage.
ICs.
Should he was outplaying him?
Admit you're an ICs fan right now. Oh! Admit you're an ICs fan.
Cody's way too good.
Don't be an ICs fan.
Got your butt burned. Embarrassing. Okay, well.
Okay. Okay.
Clearly very embarrassing.
Why did you not drop Shine?
Tell him, Jason. Question science still doesn't have the answer to.
Can someone clip, please?
Well, why are you clipping? What are you clipping?
Jason, if you talked at that level when you said, why didn't you drop time all the time, that's the perfect level.
No, you wouldn't get one guy.
Sorry.
You wouldn't get one guy.
We definitely
anymore.
Heard you there.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, am I that quiet? Fuck.
Ooh.
I thought chat was saying I was better now. I'm moving.
No, he's looking dead.
Go,
you can't please everyone in the chat. All
right, but we're going to give him one more game with ICs, right?
No,
I don't, I don't know why he just didn't stay. I don't get it.
No, what the fuck? No, fuck that. Fuck Ice Climbers.
Give, he's jerking off. He's doing
you
the
said you wouldn't.
Oh, no.
Ban him. You ban him. That's unsportsmanlike.
That, that is. That's a game loss.
Wine time.
Game loss. You're set loss. Off? Tournament loss.
That's
prize
weird.
Money forfeiture.
You ignore me.
What?
Why? Why is he jerking off?
It's because he's being mean and taunting in the game.
So that's jerking off?
All right. No, you didn't. You what? See what he did? He shielded.
Gentlemen,
let's move on.
Let's move on. Thank
Jason,
you.
I'll show you the. I'll show you the tech later. Okay.
Okay, show me the tech later. Can you please show me?
Thank you so much for saving it. I was so worried it was going to get
what
worse.
Are you worried
you saved
about?
It. Thank you so
yeah,
much,
no problem,
Juan.
No problem.
What
you you clutched it. You really clutched it right there, man.
Good job. Wait, what
well,
are we talking about?
Congrats to Cody Schwab.
Wait, why congrats? He didn't win yet. You feel like a.
Dude,
stupid if he.
If Zeon wins this, he's gonna be really upset when he hears this.
So true. He's not gonna win this.
Oh,
good shot. Big three star to solidly finish it off.
Alright.
Oh no, now our time has come to the end. Good job, Dakota.
We still got an interview. 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 We still got an interview.
We got an interview.
We still got an interview.
If you press one or two, you have to.
What's his name? IBBW?
We still have an interview, Jason.
Choose wisely on one or two.
Choose wisely.
Let's get Cody in the call.
Wow, thank you, Chumbology. Now you have to stop the humidify. I'm gonna.
We still have an interview, Jason. We still got an interview.
Kyle Kudo lost 30,000 points betting on that match. I just want you guys. I wanted to point that out.
Nice.
That's rough.
That's.
I mean, if everyone's voting for the other guy, and you have like a very statistically.
He was playing the odds, to be fair.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, I actually agree with Plup's like philosophy of like playing the odds.
If he stayed ICs, he would have been good.
Under, yeah.
All right, hold on. Everyone
even
calm
if you
down.
Lose most of the time, it's
so okay, I'm chill. We're chill.
Let's get, can we get a,
I'm always chill. No, I'm not.
Someone tell Cody to enter the stream call.
Yeah, let's join.
Tell him I said hi.
Let's ask Cody join. I want to talk to Cody Squab.
Yeah, please.
I'm going to be here for quite some time. Enter stream.
let's make his gamer tag Squabizzle. Cody Squabizzle.
If Ma wants to come get in, we're there too.
Yeah, we can ask you.
What's better, tic-tac-toe-tech, the X's or the O's?
All right, so let me remind you guys, because I like, people don't, they'll see the tournament, but I want to tell exactly what everyone won tonight in terms of monetary amounts and what a $3,000 tournament looks like.
Ooh, I want to hear this.
Okay, it's on here. Schedule rules. Wait, he said it's on the front page. Last, where is it? Oh, let's do the math right here.
Oh, we're front page. Wow, crazy. Oh.
0.4, 0.2, 0.15.
Jason, if you could be any animal, what would you be?
A human. What? Why are you laughing at that?
What
That's
is
literally
your...
the best option.
Okay,
what
barring, animal barring
that
human.
Gets eaten and destroyed by another animal?
Okay, barring human, what animal?
Okay, I didn't think that far.
It's
now you have
hard
to think.
To think
now you have to
that
think.
Is actually harder to think about
you have
that.
To think.
I was not prepared for a second best response.
Yeah, sorry, it's a tough one.
It is.
All right, I found it. Took a while.
Hey, Cody. Everyone, calm down.
I have a good question, Cody. All if you could be
a good
an animal, but not a human, which one would you be?
Bro, I'd be a capybara. Those things look like they just vibe in nature.
Oh, hey.
That's a good choice.
Yeah. Everybody right.
No, no one, no one, no, no one preys on them. They fucking chill with alligators.
That's big.
They,
what's wrong with alligators?
They literally, like, ride on alligators.
Why would you eat them? Then,
yeah, they're so
I mean,
cute.
Because they're big and full of nutrients.
You think they're meaty?
Cody.
You want to eat them? Dude,
yeah.
Jason. You want to eat a capybara? I was thinking of taking a
what's
YouTube
up?
Video of a capybara and putting an SC on YouTube.
Jason!
Wait, why are you saying Jason?
Which oh, wait,
one?
I have
no,
I just mute him, hold on.
Wait, you know what's hilarious? I
why
didn't even hear
me?
Jason because the last time I talked to him, he was so loud that I turned him down to 10% volume.
There we go. I had to mute him for a second.
He's very quiet.
He's
very quiet.
Sloshed. Cody.
No, I got you. You're good now.
Yeah. I want to say thank you for entering.
Dude, thank you for hosting.
Respect. I know you're one of the big old top players, and the fact you didn't have to enter and yet you did during a subathon, you won. You only dropped one game the entire night to hack.
He's still talking, by the way.
Huh?
I dropped two. Zion's ICs fucked me up on FD.
Oh, Zion as well, too. Dude, do you think if Zion stayed ICs, it goes to a reset?
No. Not when I have top platform. That matchup's horrible on top platform. I also would have warmed up. I historically like play a set against an ICs and I shit the bed first game and the next three are usually not close.
Okay, gotcha.
I just need to like, get in the rhythm of the matchup again. Because I don't practice that much.
In general, do you think that this tournament series, not just having a coin box, but a $3,000 one, do you encourage every player to enter it as a way to improve? Do you think that is the key?
Yes, except for the top players. Keep letting me win. I need to buy a house in the middle of the year.
Oh.
No. They should all be entering. It's like, it's just fucking good content, and it's good practice. You're kind of silly. You're kind of throwing if you're not. But if you want to just give me the money anyways, I'm down, because I'm doing the subathon to get a down payment for a house together.
Is there anyone you want to call out specifically to enter in 2 weeks? Because, by the way, I got third place, which is...
J-Mook. Fuck Jake.
J-Mook?
Yeah, fuck you, Jake. Oh. Enter.
Wow.
Dude, clip that.
You know, he did kind of...
We don't need to talk about it.
Okay.
We don't need to talk about it.
Would you say he is scared? Would you say he is scared and frightened of you?
Listen, man. All I'm going to say is I was trying to play at the event, and he's like, I don't think we should play. We should try to see other people. And I'm like, oh, you don't want to play friendlies with me? That's crazy. That's crazy, Jake.
Are you guys beefing? He's even Hollywood though you're teammates?
Now. He's Hollywood.
No, I fucking love him. He's like a little brother. I fucking love Jake.
Yeah. Anyways, next big tournament is Collision. But let me remind you guys, we have 3 Melee coin boxes until Collision. Actually, more, right? Like 4?
How many?
That's so many.
Yes, 3 sounds about right.
When's Collision again?
Collision's the second weekend of March.
Yes, we have at least three coin boxes. And by the way, if you go to Start DG Coin Box right now, we just opened up Ultimate Coin Box 3K. It is officially open. Let's go. So for all you guys who are wondering, that's going to fill up really quickly. 3K on Wednesday, we're doing it. So that's live right now, start.gg/coinbox if you want to enter. All right,
I'm thinking I'm going to play Steve for a week and then enter Coinbox with Steve.
Tell Jason I unmuted him.
Juan, do you plan on...
Hi.
Do you plan on entering every single Coinbox, including Ultimate?
Oh, when I play Ultimate?
Including Ultimate.
Always. I always enter Ultimate Coinbox.
That's dope.
You enter all your... Listen, I've done it before. That shit's hard.
Yeah.
It's not fun entering your own tournament, especially when you're running on stream. I did the fucking big Gigas Roll one. That shit's hard.
Dude, I was hosting, commentating, and playing today at the same time. And I still got top 3. So
if I lost early in my tournament, I don't know if I have enough energy to make a loser's run. The fact you had to make a loser, you played fucking 10 foxes. It was all you know, winner's side of top 8 was all foxes in your tournament.
Yeah, I know. I think we can't. Do anything actually.
I think the fact that your tournament was all foxes.
Make a fox limit. They want to put a ledge limit. You got to make a fox limit. It's your tournament.
True.
Your
you can
rules.
Only play fox in like X amount of games in a tournament.
Ten
games.
Yeah, save it.
Coinbox VODs are going up right there. youtube.com/@hungrybox melee. If you notice right now,
very nice.
The videos are already being added here in our. Well, it's got some of those, but right here. You got
God damn, she's on that
Spark
shit.
HBox, Smash Poppy. By the way, if you want your matches on this archive just to have, let us know. We can upload it from your channel because we didn't obviously stream all the matches. So, yeah.
Oh, it's badass. What the fuck?
Yeah. Nice. So, yeah. 2 weeks.
Guys.
Melee Coin Box, 34. I think it's $3,400 pot. I encourage all top players to enter. I encourage everyone else here to enter. And one more time, put a C in the chat for Coinbase. Thank you for putting in 150 grand for the whole year for this tournament and paying everyone out in USD. It's noble as hell. No other company is doing that, and they are. And actions always speak louder than words. So
I appreciate it.
Very, very thankful for that. And thankful that they put trust and hope in Melee. This is dope.
Absolutely. And also, congrats again on win, Cody. Good stuff.
Thank you. I appreciate it. I will see you again in 2 weeks. Also, next week, I think, I don't know if you heard, Juan, I'm going to play Steve for 1 week and then enter Ultimate Coin Box.
Yeah, I can help.
Sounds fun.
I don't think you should do that.
That character looks hilarious.
I think you should enter Ultimate Coin Box, but I think other characters would fit you better.
I just think Steve looks hilarious.
Yeah.
I've never had as much fun watching the game as I do watching Steve. It looks so funny.
I want to help you. I think it'll be funny.
Music King, Jason, I cannot hear you. You're like negative $10.
I can help you be funny. Did you hear that, or do you want me to translate?
I heard it, but I still need a translator.
I'm what? Sad because that's how fair. The hell that's is fair. Any future Coinbox commentary gonna measure up to this? It's just insane.
I've done this before strong. Too. I had a stream where I played a bracket, and Spark Fiction and Albert were just in my ear trolling me the entire time.
That's Sinbad. Oh, Jason,
the story
they're dropping
of my
like $100
in my fucking ear, but it's not on YouTube, so no one knows.
All right. Jason, if someone drops 20 subs on this channel, will you donate? Will you recite pie for us?
Sure.
Donate your pie.
I'm very motivated by you getting 20 subs. Okay, I agree to these terms of service.
The terms of service?
Why are you laughing?
You click the checkbox and click
submit. Laughing because my viewers are 3.14
okay?
right now.
I'm doing the holy option. What do you want from me?
Armada left me on red. I'm kind of sub.
Well, I'm not. I'm
seriously
I'm
red.
I'm reading and I forget what I was saying.
Thanks, Simba.
That's a heartbreaker. That's yikes.
Yeah, it is. Keep on playing Melee. And like I said, huge shout out to the entire New York scene. Like literally every top New York player entered today. And
that's true.
We wanted to make sure that their local, the nightclub, and the Midwest local, my brain's dead right now. Midway Melee. We wanted to make sure that their scene still thrive. And we wanted to make sure Midlane Melee, thank you. We didn't want to take from them. So we're doing our best starting March to put Melee Coin Box on Tuesdays. So those big Wednesday locals can still thrive so that the scenes can grow. And so we can keep getting these amazing turnouts as we do. So it'll be Wednesday for this month starting March. Most likely, like 90%, it'll be on Tuesdays.
That's good because that kind of replaces TMT.
Exactly.
TMT is not really happening anymore. No, that's a really good time slot.
Yeah, yeah. So huge shout outs to, like, you had the list of all the players, but you know, Cody, you, Ginger, Hack, Smokey, Fiction, Aklo, Toussaint, Kadoran, Salt, the list goes on. All players that didn't have to enter, and yet they did. Give us a hell of a show. And I hope you're ready for many more weeks of fucking hype ass coin box. So
speaking of many more weeks, may I cut in real quick, HBox?
Oh, what's up, Blast? Yeah, go for it.
Hi. Just wanted to let everybody in the chat know, while you're a captive audience, how it's going to work for future weeks. So HBox did get third place, which means that the next Melee coin box will have an additional $450.
Oh,
so claps for that. And secondly, going forward, what I plan to do is I will release the signups for the next week's coin box during top 8 of the previous week. So right now, if you want to sign up for Ultimate next Wednesday,
yeah.
You can go to start.gg/coinbox. And we'll try and keep these announcements going. But just know, if you're watching top 8 of the coin box, you can probably sign up for the next one, unless I forget, in which case you can probably just yell at me.
That's smart. So now it's open right now. Like I said, you're just going to start DG/coinbox. And we probably already got a few signups for Ultimate as well. Cody, if you enter it too, Riddle's entering this one as well. So we love the crossover. I think people would love to see
that. Oh, fuck yeah.
Also, for everybody who's currently in this call, please message me your PayPals, because I think it's going to be impossible to track you guys down if I don't get them now.
Oh, yeah.
I just messaged you. You can throw me... Next Wednesday's not Valentine's Day, right? That's Tuesday? Okay, good.
That's Tuesday, correct.
Yeah, you can throw me in then.
Do I add you on here?
You can add me on Discord.
I added you. Sick.
All right, is there any last words, Cody, that you want to say as our first champion? Are you going to be the Sonics of Melee Coin Box, or do you think...
Fuck yeah, bro. You kidding me? Online brag is my turf. No, but seriously, I saw you play games 3 and 4 against Aklo, and I literally started calling a computer puff. I was like, I was like, he's eating up shit. I was like, I'm going to go calm a computer puff for a bit. I'll see you in a second, chat.
All right.
That's all the way you played on the stadium. I was like, damn.
Yeah. PPMD... Any last words you want to say?
Just thanks again. This was really fun. Thank you, everyone, for hanging out. Hopefully people enjoyed. I just wanted to have a good time here.
Plup, the GOAT, greatest teams player of all time. Just greatest person in the world of all time. Do you have any last words?
Oh, well, thanks for having me. And I think this is a very, very cool and unique circuit that Melee has never seen. And I appreciate it. It's very cool.
I think with both Panda Cup and Smash World Tour not happening, but this still happens, and I haven't heard a peep, I'm just thankful. I'm thankful we can still have good money in Melee that gets shared among the community. And Plup, is there a certain emote? If you can pick one emote to spam in chat right now, what would it be?
I wonder.
HBox 1 in the chat, please.
I gave you the full. Thank you. Mewtwo King. It is
Mewtwo
now
King.
Do you have any last words, any last plugs you want to make?
I didn't have anything in mind. I realized I'm still streaming on Twitch.
You've been talking all day, but now you don't want to talk?
No, I've just, for some reason, I had like a lot of energy, and now I'm like losing my energy. It's kind of weird.
Yeah, that's okay. Yeah.
It kind of just happened all at once in the past 10 minutes.
That's okay.
I also didn't want to interrupt anyone.
Were you that drinking?
Thank you. He was. Yeah, he drank a lot.
Oh, that's why. You're just coming down. Yeah, you're fucking tired afterwards.
You're just coming down.
I don't do it very often. I just know I have
it's all part of the process.
And now I don't have any energy.
Okay, just remember you're still alive.
You're right. Thank you, the lawyer. Oh, yeah. If you want to get better at Smash, book with me on metafy.gg/etchandmetooking. Or just search Metooking Metafy. No, for real. If you want
everyone
to get better
spam in the chat. Metafy.gg/@Metooking. I'll spam in the chat.
@MetooKing. But yes.
@MetooKing.
If I'm going to be 100% honest, I'm the best at what I do, like, easily.
You know, I'm a Metafy too, man. It's fucked up.
Oh, right. Yeah.
It's okay. Now I feel
fucked up. Okay, but Cody also has a Metafy.
It's okay.
Hold on.
It's just funny.
I'll settle right now. Who's a better coach?
In my defense, I'm not thinking very fast.
Frame.
What about me, H-Box?
Does Puff's backer come out?
I don't know.
What'd you ask?
That's crazy.
Which one of you guys is a better coach?
Wait, I didn't hear the question.
Oh, what frame does Puff's backer come out?
I actually don't know.
In Melee or Ultimate?
Melee.
Yeah, you're asking Melee, right? I think it's 9,
I can tell
right?
you in Ultimate.
Well, it's 9. Yes. No, it's 9, yes. Isn't it? Isn't it 9?
Can someone check?
Am I crazy?
So he asked without knowing?
I don't know.
It's 9
it's
to 12.
It's 10 in
sure.
Ultimate. I couldn't tell you for Melee.
I'm pretty sure it's 9 to 12 in Melee. It is 4 frames, I think.
No, you're right. That's beast of you.
It's 9? Sick.
Yeah.
9 to 12, yeah.
I guess Cody's a better coach.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think that's the only variable we need.
Mm-hmm.
Cody, how many numbers of pi can you recite?
3.14159267 8. I have no idea. That's
no!
What's wrong,
that's
Jason?
So wrong, bro.
Did he get
six
it wrong?
Five.
Wait, say it. What do you mean five? You don't know. You don't know.
No,
pi.
No, you're not beating me. No,
you don't know pi. You don't want to do it because you forgot it. It's obvious.
Okay. If you raid me on Twitch, I will recite it.
Okay, I'm gonna let you guys haggle. This was
no,
fun.
I'm raiding the champion.
I'm gonna go.
I'm raiding the champion. I'm sorry. I am raiding tonight's champion.
Yeah.
Wait, are you even gonna be streaming?
I'm subathoning.
Oh fuck.
He's gotta pay a mortgage.
Have a good subathon. Okay. Have a good subathon.
I have 73 hours on my subathon right now because people went absolutely wild today.
I can't compete with you then. No, I'm just doing Metroid Prime's remastered because I'm a fucking. I played this game 20 years ago. I'm nostalgic. I actually found out all the HP of all the enemies in the game and. I had to redo
I'm
the game.
I'm gonna let you guys.
And you didn't know Puff's back air frame?
This was a nice time.
Well, I didn't know 100%.
I'm clicking the button now. Goodbye.
Everyone say bye,
PPMD.
I will as well. Goodbye.
Right. Goodbye, Flup. Goodbye, PPMD.
What was the conversation?
Thanks again, Juan.
Congrats,
appreciate
Cody. I'll read you in a little bit.
Appreciate it. Let's have a good one.
Can you live react to the Waj tweet? What Waj tweet? You fell asleep? Don't worry. I didn't win the thing. Anyways.
Wait, what?
How you doing, Jason?
Oh, hi. I don't know what you said. I just
you okay, bud?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Hi.
Wait,
oh,
what?
This is fun. Wait, what? What?
What
are you saying what to? I'm curious. You're baiting me.
Durant's going to the Suns?
Huh?
Don't worry, Jason.
Oh, you missed that?
Holy, I was streaming. Oh.
I'm joking. I also missed it. I don't know
rest
anything about basketball.
Rest in peace on the NBA. This is the Warriors all over again. What the fuck? This is like buffing Fox.
Huh?
In Melee terms, it's like Sakurai just announced he's buffing Fox in Melee.
Well, that wouldn't be very smart. Fox
exactly,
is the best
Jason.
Character in Melee.
It wouldn't be very smart. I agree. Damn. All right. Anyways, it's been a fun, fun day. Thank you for joining me.
Are you going to top 8 ult next week?
Yes.
That's the confidence I want to hear. Can you say yes with more enthusiasm? Yes!
Yes!
No, I want to hear your real enthusiasm.
Okay.
I didn't hear anything.
Okay, good. All right. Q&A. Last questions, last answers before I raid Cody tonight.
Wait, me? What?
Cody.
Wait, your name Cody too?
No, I'm last.
But what? He just said Cody.
No, but he said last questions.
Oh, my God.
I didn't process that.
I'm just messing with M2K chat.
No, yeah, I understand.
Get to the other side. 3.14156. Oh,
fine. 9265
That was wrong.
What's wrong? Tell me what's wrong.
You said an 8 instead of a 7.
No, 3.14159265358973283846264338.
No, that was wrong.
That was still wrong. I'm ready to
money match. Money match me right now.
Do it.
Do it.
Say it slowly.
Do it.
You've been 3.14159265358973283846264338322795.
That's all I know.
0284197 6 9 3 7 4 1 0. I'm not even doing English right now. I'm fucking stumbling over my numbers.
You know what? We always make it happen.
I didn't do wrong anything. Wait, you're baiting me. I'm
put an M from
yes,
you.
Yes, absolutely. I'm baiting you.
Last is the master of baiting.
Did you say the master of baiting?
I didn't hear
don't
anything.
Do it.
I think you said that.
Don't do it.
I was just asking a question, an innocent question.
Don't do it.
Don't do what? I was literally asking you a question.
You want me to kick you out?
Yeah, it's cool that we're... Wait, why? Why are you going to kick me out? Dude, I'm just chilling.
I think you should raid Cody.
Yeah.
What? What the heck?
What an amazing kickoff to the Melee Coinbox series. Thank you all for tuning in.
Cody's a great guy.
Rate this stream, 1 being the worst thing you've seen, 10 being your favorite thing that you've seen all year. Thank you so much for tuning in. We'll take critiques, advice. We're going to be adding new casters. Bunch of good stuff.
Yeah, fuck me. No, I'm just kidding. Shut up.
We're gonna be adding some new casters who have applied and need a shot to
I have casters in mind for next week. I'll probably be messaging them around this time next week.
Melee, well, talk to me. We'll pick them. Yeah, I'll pick them.
Yeah,
all right.
M2K,
hi.
What's the square root of pi?
All right, guys.
I don't know. What the fuck?
You should raid Cody now.
Get this over. I'm going to do Rashido really quick. I can tell you square root is 7, but not pi.
HBox, where are we going?
We're setting it up.
No, it's where are we going?
Where are we going last?
To the sky, baby.
That reminds me of the middle school. Someone say, what's up? And I said, the sky. And I thought it was so funny.
Thank you all for watching!
Oh, wow, Rashido. I've never seen this before.
Jason, shut up.
Why am I... Why do I have to shut up?
Shut up! You're ruining it!
I'm not ruining it!
You're ruining the movie! You sound like a gremlin!
The movie? This isn't a movie! This is Rashido!
It is a movie!
This is Rashido!
That's a movie!
It's not... Oh, okay.
Why? You're gonna ruin this too, that. Jason? I can't enjoy my things.
Knock.
Let's play it again.
Hey, HBox, where are we going?
We're sending it up, dude. We're going to the skies. Good night, guys.
How did they do this? Is this like a lawnmower? Like, how did they actually make
it? No, that's a plane.
Jason, shut up, boy.
It's a plane?
Yeah.
No, it's a lawnmower.
Wait a minute, L4FT, you are lying.
I would never.
Oh, okay. I can't believe that's a plane.
One more time. the last one.
One more time.
For real.
Rashi. Oh, come on, Hong Black, sing with me. Rashi.
Let's do it. Rashi.
Rashi.
Bye, guys.
Bye, everyone.
Hi. I'm Mr. King.
What if Coinbase called me? He's like, we're canceling the coin.
Why would you cancel the coin box?
Jason, shut up.
I've got the Coinbase rep in my DMs right now. This is
you're lying. Just... You said something about Pi and 7, and I don't trust you anymore. No.
What a night.
Send the raid. Send the raid.
Three, you're just a master of
two.
Fear.
Jason, shut the fuck up!
Well, I mean, he's baiting me. Like, he says Pi 7, and now he's trying to bait me of other things.
Alright. I read it.
I don't know why you're laughing.
I can't breathe.
You guys are great.
Well, thank you. Try harder.
See, man, thank you.
I don't want you to die.
Hey, fuck guy, hello.
Thank you, YouTube game.
Hello, hello.
You're welcome.
What happened?
Message me your PayPal, by the way.
Oh, okay. MeTooKing@yahoo.com. Send me any money to help me. Thank you. Oh, wait. I probably shouldn't have said that.
What a stream.
It's okay. We're off stream.
Oh, we're off stream.
Give me like... Hold on. Not yet. I'm going to let the final ad finish.
Jason is the fucking meta when he drinks. That was insane.
Oh, I'm on Cody's stream now. I think the raid sent.
For, Xbox chat.
Yeah, yeah, but it's like it sends, but then it's like a little like residual ad. It's like finish it just so it gets all.
Sam, are you searching?
We got our quotas.
Chat, I'm learning Falco. Not because I want to blame and brag it, but because my Falco sucks and I want my Falco to be better. For really no main reason.
Just I was not expecting it to go that off the rails at the end.
I don't know what I literally drank a lot because everybody told me to keep doing it.
I was going to play Valor Mango.
You shouldn't give in to peer pressure.
Oh,
you should do what you want.
And I still don't really know why.
Because what's the point of life if you're not enjoying it?
That's true.
Also, I got positive messages. Oh, wait, I forgot
but
that
there's
I'm
a chance
that
just play Valor or Mango at some point, too.
But Cody Scott is also a great person. He deserves the raids as well.
I actually that'd be hilarious if I played Bobby with fucking,
I think you should
Bobby and Jet.
Keep streaming, YouTube King.
I'm going to. I really want to keep playing Metroid Prime. Those graphics are really good right now. And then the good controls if the pro controls.
Do we have a graphic for the results or no?
I'm sorry, what?
We don't have one coming. We stopped doing those for Coinbox, but I can try and get one.
Yeah.
Pop on Bobby voice.